This message, identified with Christ by Brother William Maron Branham, was delivered on Sunday evening, December 20, 1959, at the Branham Tabernacle in Jeffersonville, Indiana, USA. Hoi mreza, Robert Kanyo na Kristo, nga mkoma na William Maron Branham, urangani wane wangachisi mane, nga madekwa na sonda nyenda usiku, fumbiri, gidithate futanu tai, Tabernacle ni Branham kala Jeffersonville, Indiana, USA.
Thank you very much. I'm so happy to be back. In the name of the Lord. Just a little horse to start with. But Lord, let's be getting second gear after a while.
Ditobana manzara nzara stuku. Chauto toma, fezi mrena untendelo jena kagere, ya uviringa mroch finga nyana.
So I've been speaking much this week at the meeting, and there have been a lot of questions to be answered.
Nga uraro ndoba ndichiko amba, zwinji inovege kamitangano, unohova unambuso inji zezabazichi teo pindurwa.
And go out of the building hot, and it, I have no bad cold, and I never felt any better in my life. So I just feel fine, but my throat just overtaxed, and it'll be all right.
Zwenezo abviwa chipatoni, uchifisa, uno I, atina duda, uno nakati atiatu dhifandi kwinevo, vucholeni anganga uraro, nditofandi wabudi, vezi mkulo wanga woto teriseswa, uno udoruga.
So I want to thank each and every one of you for all that you have done.
Nga uraro nitodolivuwa munga na munga wanu, nga antani azote zena ita.
I tried to find, as I drove up a few minutes ago, Billy and some of them was on the outside, trying to find the little family that had come down and gotten broke and couldn't go back.
Ndolingezo wana, zene zonichiko ureira. Mini disigati yofirao, bili na vangwe vavo, wuwa venganda, vachikolingezo wana muta mutuku, we watsela fasi, unuwa kwa sheya, unuwa kundero hume na mrao.
If they're still in the building, I wish they'd hold up their hand or something. I wanted something on that myself.
Ara vachikadiva ngomu chipatoni, ditama vangwe, vado imisa zwanda zwavo kana chinguchitu, dova ndichikotota chinguchitu,
And so the little family that from Michigan or somewhere that run out of gasoline or something or money.
Unonga uraro mutamutu kuvokana Michigan kana ngofetu. Wewe waferero nga pitiroro kana chimuchitu kana charede.
If you're still here in a town, if you see him after the meeting, pass him by my house. I want something in that.
Ara inu nichikadiva fano doroboni. Ara na babona nga murawa mutangano. Firani na bunduni yanga ni abona. Ndito da chingwe chitu ka hezo.
That's what we're here for, is to give a helping hand to anybody we can.
Izo ndi zine radera zone pano. Ndune ya fariso nyina nyi ane rakona.
So now, the Lord Jesus blesses us our prayer.
Nga uraro zino mrena uarifa tuchedza tabiro yasu.
Now, this has been an unusual week, and we've had some unusual things.
Zino iyo vavege isiyamisi, naone rovana zungo zitu zizizwamisi.
But I'll say that I have never seen a time that the Holy Spirit ever moved any freer than it has this week in this service. It's been just perfectly wonderful to me.
Fezi ndidori nakati atiatu bona chipinga chemu ya mketo wabuya wa sudzuruwa wowo fololwa ufira zo waita inovege chumenoni zoto umangadza lopero kanne.
And at night time when I go in, sometimes it's 1 o'clock in the morning before I can go to sleep, I just rejoice in the thoughts of the Lord Jesus being so good to us.
Unonga chipinga cha usiku musi ndichijena. Ngachiwo chipinga ndi awa reo toma nga macheloni. Ndisa tu ya wedera. Ndito utaka era mihumbulo ya umrena Yesu wabudi nga manda. Karine.
And now, any of you people that's around here in the city or neighborhooding around that doesn't have a home yet, church home, you're welcome here to come anytime and make this your home.
Unozinondi mwaboni vhathu vho varina umona hapa mudini kana ari vuponi ane avha uri hathu vana haya tshividzo tshaya ni atanganedzwa fano da tshifhinga tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe unona ita ichi haya hanu.
Remember, we don't have no membership here, just fellowship for all.
Elwani rine rina vhuraḓo fano ri tou vha na vhutama na vhoṱhe.
We don't have, as Howard Cadle used to say, no law but love, no creed but Christ, no book but the Bible. And so you're always welcome at this little tabernacle.
Rina rina vhunga Howard Cadle ova tshianzela u amba, ahuna mulayo nga nda lufuno, ahuna ndaela nga nda Kristo, ahuna bugu nga nda bivili, unonga horalo tshifhinga tshoṱhe ni a ṱanganedzwa kha I tabernakele.
Which we're expecting, if the Lord willing, soon as we can, to build a better church, more substantial place.
Zwine ri khou lavhelela ara mure na tshifuna, hu si kale ri tshi kona, fhaṱa kereke ya khwine, fhethu ho khwaṱhaho lwo engedzeaho.
Not too big, for we believe Jesus is coming soon, and we don't want no too elaborate thing.
Hu si huhulusa, ngauri tenda zwauri Yesu u khou ḓa hu si kale, huno a ri ṱoḓi tshithu tsho shumeswaho.
We just want something. This one's about to fall in. It served its purpose, and we're very thankful for it.
Rine ri tou ṱoḓa tshiṅwe tshithu. I tsini na u wela ngomu. Yo shuma ndivho yayo. Huno ri a livhuwa nga maanḓa nga nṱhani hayo.
I'll never forget right where this pulpit stands now. About 20-something years ago, I knelt in an old pond and horse weeds over my head. And the Lord said, build your church here.
Ndinga sido hangwa nakati henefa une I pulpiti ya imazino miṅwaha ino ṱoḓo swika 20 na zwithu yo fhiraho ndo gwadama kutivani kwa kale maoloolo e nga nṱha ha ṱhoho yanga huno murena ari fhaṱa kereke yau hafha.
On a little lot that we went to the Ingrams and got it for $160 if we'd fill it up. This was an ice pond where we all skated.
Plutoni tuku ye raya kava Ingram uno ra iwana nga dolara dza dana na mahumi matanu na litihi ara tshi ḓo hudadza uku ko vha kutiva kwa muhwatu he roṱhe ra vha ri tshi suvha.
Brother Jess Spencer ought to remember this was a pond in here, him and Sister Spencer, I guess you remember.
Komana Jess Spencer u tea u elelwa iyo vha I kutiva ngomu hafha ene na khaladzi Spencer ndi a humbulela zwauri ni a zwi elelwa.
They used to bring the teams up and drive way around this way to keep from getting into the pond.
Vho vha vha tshi anzela u ḓisa dzi timu, uno vha reila nḓilani vha tshi mona nga I nḓila, vha tshi ṱoḓa uri vha si dzhene ngomu kutivani.
As a little boy, over here at Ingerville School, this was a pond. You got here an ice skating and play shinny and everything else on the pond.
Ndo vha ni mutukana nyana nga ngeno tshikoloni tsha Ingramville, iyo vha I kutiva. Ra bvela nda hafha huno ra suvha kha muhwatu huno ra tamba nga u namela miri na tshiṅwe na tshiṅwevho kutivani.
Brother Mike, you remember when this was a pond? Yes, sir. Brother Roy back there?
Mukomana Mike, inwi ni a elelwa musi iyo yo vha I kutiva. Ee, muṋe wanga, mukomana Roy henefho murahu.
And now where the pond stood, we just got part of it left, and that's right behind here.
Uno zwino he a vha una kutiva. Ro soko sia tshipiḓa tshawo afho ndi henefho murahu ha hafha.
That's where we baptize the people into the water for remissions of their sins.
Afho ndi hone hune ra lovhedza vhathu ngomu maḓini u itela khangwelo ya tshivhi tshavho.
And now, this, you know, when you bring questions down and where you got something that you want to present and it's a problem because you got a mixed audience.
Uno zwino I ni a ḓivha musi ni tshi ḓisa dzimbudziso fhasi na hune na vha na tshiṅwe tshithu tshine na ṱoḓa u tshi ṋekedza uno ndi thaidzo ngauri ni vha na vhathetshelesi vho bvanganaho.
People have been taught one way or the other.
Vhathu vho funziwa nga iṅwe nḓila kana iṅwe.
But when you can explain the thing, even contrary to what they've been taught, and the sweetness of their spirit flow back, that's godly to me.
Vedzimusini chinga taruchedza chitu. Nanga ndire upamba na wana zweba funziwa. Unu udipa amuya wavo. Uerera murau. Izo ndizo upa mdzimu kane.
I don't want to bring any certain name, but a certain doctor from out of the city just met me in the room in there. A medical doctor, I suppose.
Atitodu disa lingwe zinavo, pezimu. Mungo dokotela vonda amudhi, osokota na nanneru ferrani ngomenefo. Dokotela wa mishonga, ndizijenga uraro.
And he said, for years he had been kind of tangled up in that. He read a book that was wrote concerning it, contrary to what it was teaching.
Uno ori lwa mingwa, ova achinga o di jenisa ka hezo, ova ala bugu yo ngwali wa omarugana nazo. Zopamba na ona zenda avandi chikozi funza.
But said, since he's been sitting in the meeting and seeing the facts of the scripture placed, it settled it forever.
Pezi afi, uvache adzura mtanganoni, uno abona mbuno, tarungwaro zichivewa, sodira adzazwari ninarini.
A while ago, I met in a room with some people from out of the city, from Illinois. And there's about three or four ministers.
Chipinga chofira ndo tangana luferani, na vangwe vatu, vavo onda, amudi, vavo Illinois. Unohova una vashumeri, vanotodo sikavana, vashumeri vararukana vana.
And they said, Brother Branham, we have taught the contrary all our life, but we catch the vision now and see what really is the truth. We've been wondering what it was.
Unovari mkona Brenem, rufunza zopamba nao uchirene sote, vezi farabono zino, unorabona zine zavukuma zavango, rovari chikodima ngara zine zavazizone.
And now, that we are now just what it is, brother. Don't think that degrades any church or any people. That only brings the church up.
Ni abona uno zino izo ni abona izo ni zine raban zone zino zine zato uva zone mkomana ni songere kanya uri izo zitiza cherunzi chachungo chividzobo kana vango batubo izo zidisa pezi chividzonta ni abona.
And then together we must stand. We must stand together.
Unozenezo rote, rifanero ima, rifanero ima rote.
When God divided himself at Pentecost, breaking up the pillar of fire into little bitty pillars of fire, and went and hung over the people, the Holy Spirit come on them.
Si abo, musi mudzimu, o dikova nge Pentecost, achiko ukete kanya, kavu ya muriro, ya abakavu za muriro tuku. Tuku tuku, uno aya anembele rangata batu, uno mia mketo watakabo.
If God divided himself among us, every time one adds his self to us, that accumulates more around that pillow all the time.
Ara mzimo dikoba katiasu, chipinga chote musimuwe achi di engeza, karine, ukubangana ruengeza yao umona na iyo kabu, chipinga chote.
And together, when it's all the great ransom church of God is drawn together, we'll take a trip through the skies just as certain as anything.
Murote musichote chivizo cha mzimu, chiruane chorengulwao, choko kodzero afetuti, rudujerwe nunga rutombo, uchito uva na butanzi sa chungo chitu.
I've never tried to separate or sow discord among brethren. I've tried my best to be just as kind as I could to understand.
Nakati ati atulingezo pandekanya kana urutanya baratu. Nulingezo zo kinesoto wa wabutu. Ngaenda kona ufesesa.
And other men, if they, churches who sponsor my meeting, then if they are, they're different with one another, but they love me, and they'll sponsor my meeting.
Uno vangwe vanna aravachi zvividzo zvinorambedza mutangano wanga zvinozo arariva vafambana vedzi vamfuna uno vadorambedza mitangano yanga.
I'd come in among their people, I certainly wouldn't say one thing. A gentleman wouldn't do that, let alone a Christian. Certainly not.
Uno ndi dota ngomu vukati ya vhathu vhavho. Zwavukuma ndi nga si ambe tshithu na tshithihi. Njinga inga si zwi ite izo. Na umu kreste zwavukuma I.
And then if I ever have tent meetings, which I'm figuring on doing the Lord willing someday.
Uno zwenezo aranda vuyandava na mitangano ya dende. Ine ndanga anganya u ita. Mure na chifuna lingu duba.
Then I will, before I teach anything of these teachings, first will be morning services with the pastors for several days. Let them know what I'm fixing to teach.
Zwenezo ndi doraro. Ndisa tufunza chingu chitu cha idzifunzo. Cha utoma uduwa na chumero zanga macheroni na wafunzi. Rwa maduwa obarao. Na itoriba dhiwe zine nda todo ufunza.
And then if that brother doesn't see it and doesn't agree, any brother, then let them take their congregation and say, now I don't want you to hear this. We'll just stay away while they're teaching that thing and give them the privilege.
Nuzenezo arari uyo mkomana asa zivoni naona asa tendere nazo. Mkomana mwe na mwevo. Zenezo iri vajie chivizo chavo bari. Zino atitodi weinwi ni chifa izi. Rudoto tuchera kure musi vachiko ufunza izo. Ni abona. Unonaba nea fanero.
We always want to be in harmony with God and with His children, with everywhere.
Rinespia chote rito dobana nyandano na mzimu na vana vawe, na mwe na mwe.
So, now I've got a question to answer tonight, the Lord willing, and I thought maybe I'd answer this question just before.
Nga urero zino ndina mbuzizo inenda tue pindura matikwana na musi, mrena achifuna, unondwele kanya zori kamusi ndido ipindura imbuzizo, zoezo ni satu.
I thought I had another here, but it was a dream that someone had given and wanted me to pray over it and give the interpretation, which the Lord has been so gracious to us to do that so many times.
Ndwele kanya zori ndova ndina ingwe hapa, pezi hova umuloro we mungwe au nea, uno atoda uri nendi rabele nga hao, uno ndi neta uchezo, zine mrena ova wachiri zikarine, uita ezo spinga zini nga manda.
Now we want you to know before we start in the service that you're all cordially invited back to every meeting, every time that we have one.
Zino ritoda inini chizidiva risa tutoma, chumeroni. Zwa urinote ni arambi wa mrao. Zijivambiru ni kamtanga no mwena mungwe. Chifinga chingwena chingwe chine ravana mungwe.
And from Louisville, from out of town, from in the city and the roundabout, these fine ministers.
Uno vavao Louisville, vavao Doroboni, vavao Mudini, na umona wote. Aba vashumeri vavudi.
The brother from Sellersburg, the singers, that lady, ever who she was singing out here a while ago, and the little fella, we just thank you so much.
Mukoma na vaose Sellersburg, vaimbi uyo mfumakazi, one wabe ene achiko imba ngenunda, chipinga chopirao, na mutu mutuku ruto nilibu wangamanda.
I was talking with some brethren back there, and I didn't even get a chance to see who it was and what it was, but I certainly heard it. And it was beautiful, and I certainly appreciate that effort.
Ndovandi chiko amba na vangwa baratu mura wenepo. Unatongo vienda wana na chikara cha ubona urihova unyi na urichova chichini. Pezi nezovu kumando zifa. Unozova zonaka. Unonezovu kumanditeka erobo vudidini.
Now, I missed this last night. My son put it in my pocket. Some precious person had wrote it.
Sinordo, ndo barelwa, ubona uru madekwe, mroanga oru vechi kwa manichanga, mwomutu wabutogwa oru ngwara.
Then, now remember, these questions are not to be different. Sometimes maybe when they're wrote, they sound like they're different, but it's an honest heart trying to find out.
Uno zino erwani, idzimbudziso, aziza uri ndive opamba nao, ngachuwa chipinga kamusi, musi zichi ngwariwa. Zifara unga zopambana. Pezi ni mbiru ipurifezi yao ichilingezo wanurusa. Ni abona.
That's the way we always approach it. Some real honest person trying to find out what is right.
Iyo ndindira inechipinga chote rasende la kazo. Mumutu wapurifezi yao zopkuma chikolingezo wanurusa. Zinezo abazone.
Now, here's some time ago. I was down to a home having a prayer meeting.
Sinopano ngachuchipinga choprao. ndova ninge hayani ndina mutangano wa tapero.
And Brother Junior Jackson, I heard him a while ago, or I thought I did. He was with me, and he got through speaking.
Unomukomana Junior Jackson, ndomu mfachipinga chofirao, kana ndoele kanyazawuri ndoraro, ova enane, uno ova onopeza uamba.
And there was a minister from another church. And no more than I'd hardly gotten to the floor, he jumped up and started wanting to fuss with me.
Uno hova una mushumeri avoka chimuchibidzo. Uno ndisa tusika na fasi. Apupela nta uno atoma. Atodu tatakani na nne.
Well, there happened to be about five ministers there. And they was all going to climb onto the man at once. I said, no, don't do that. Now he challenged me. So let he and I talk it over.
Zora rosa suko iteya. Havana vashumeri vanotudu suka vatanwe nefo. Unobote bo abachikoyo na mera munanga kati fedzi ndarai ni songeta izo zvino anyitera kaedu ngauralo zitendera uri nena ene rizi ambe.
Well, it started off, we speak where the Bible speaks, silent words, silent, and so forth, and away they went.
Zoraro atoma rine riamba une Biblia amba apumura une yaba uri yopumura na zvimwevo huno vadituchera.
And just in a few moments, I kept marking down the scriptures he was misquoting, misplacing.
Unonga sfinga sisigati, ndadzorera uswaya manwaro e abasa ko aredza zvabudi achikovea fetu usihone.
Said there wasn't but 12 people ever did receive the Holy Ghost, and that was the apostles. And divine healing was only given to those 12, and so forth.
Hafi, hobo usina fedzi. Hovo si nanganda habatu bafumbiri, beba buya batangani za mia mketwa, abu boba beba postora, unopozo ya muya yone wapezi, abu bafumbiri na bangwebo.
So you see, you just missed them heart by a million miles.
Ngauraro ni abona, oto bairo rahone nga maira za milioni.
So after about a half hour of him speaking, I asked him, and he said I was the devil.
Ngauraro ngamurawa, Ngamurawa musindo, ngamurawa musi ichitodo itahafu, ya wara musi NHK amba, ndamubudziza, uno arinendi diaboro.
And so, then after got you speaking, I said, now first thing I want to say, brother, I forgive you for that because you didn't mean that. I know you didn't.
Uno ngauraro zenezo, ngamurawa musi onopedza amba ndari, sino chiti cha utoma chinenda todo amba, mkomana, ndi ani hangwera kaezo.
For if you're a minister and I'm a minister, we should be brothers.
Ngauraro arani musumeri, na nendi musumeri, ritio babaratu ni abona.
And then I said, now to misunderstand each other in the scripture is something different.
Unozenezo ndari zino, usafese sana, karu ngwaru ndi chungu chichopamba nao.
So then we begin to take the scripture. And the poor fellow was so lost in the minute he didn't know where to stand or what to do. Then he got so tied up he didn't know what to do.
Ngauraro ratomo jerumwaro, uno uyo muto atungupadzao oba okera ngamanda, ngamuniti, hongo diva ya abachinga imawone, kana uri angaita mini, zenezo aba obo kwao ngamanda, hongo diva uri angaita mini.
And when he walked out of the building all that night, he said, I'll say one thing, Brother Branham, you have the Spirit of Christ.
Uno ene musi achibva chipatoni nangwe ubo vusiku ari ndido amba chitu chiti mukomana Branham inwini na muya wa Kristo ni abona.
And I thought the devil a few minutes ago and now the Spirit of Christ.
Uno ndaire kanya diabolu mini disigati yopirao uno zino muya wa Kristo.
It's only the way you approach it, that's all. Christ is not to fuss.
Ndindira pedzi nena sendera kazo, ndizwenezo pedzi, Kristo ova sateo tatakani.
Now the man, because that he did that, horrible things happened to him. Almost lost his mind from an institution or something, jumped out of a window and almost killed himself.
Zino, uyomuna, ngauri oita izo, zitu zi opisao za vera kae. Katukutuku atodokerero wanga tarukanyo yawe. Achivaka chimiswa kane chumuchitu. Afufa mafaster. Uno katukutuku atodudibura.
And now he's coming back to some good friends of mine. He's seeking every day the baptism of the Holy Ghost, wants to come up to my house to have hands laid on him to receive the Holy Ghost, a preacher of a great denominational church. See?
Uno zino uko vuya murau kha dzinwe khonani dzavhuḓi dzanga, uko ṱoḓa ḓuvha liṅwe na liṅwe ndovhedzo ya miamuketwa, u ṱoḓa u ḓa nduni yanga uri zwanḓa zwi vhewe khaye uri a ṱanganedze miamuketwa. Mureri wa tshivhidzo tsha denomination tshihulwane ni a vhona.
So honest heartedly, we answer questions with all that we know how to answer.
Nga u ralo ri fhindula dzimbudziso, ri vha fulufhedzeaho dzimbiluni, nga zwoṱhe zwine ra ḓivha uri hu fhindulwa hani.
And now, I'll read this question, nicely written. Brother Branham, would you please explain why the people in Acts 2 and 4 spoke in other tongues or languages even before the multitude came together in Acts 2 and 6?
Uno zwino ndi ṱoḓa u vhala imbudziso yo ṅwaliwaho nga nḓila i takadzaho. Komana Branham, nani nga ṱalutshedza uri ndi ngani vhathu kha mishumo ndima ya vhuvhili ndima na ṱhukhu ya vhuṋa vho amba nga dziṅwe ndimi kana dzinyambo, namusi vhathu vhanzhi vhanzhi vho kuvhangana kha mishumo ndima ya vhuvhili ndima na ṱhukhu ya vhurathi?
That's the first question. Yeah, it's the same person, I suppose. Also, yes, it is the same person.
Iyo ndi mbudziso ya u thoma, ina, ndi onoyo muthu muthihi, ndi a zwi dzhia nga uralo. Na nne, ee, ndi onoyo muthu muthihi.
Well now, if you will notice, brother, sister, ever who it was that wrote it, it never said a word about them coming downstairs from upstairs.
Zoralo zino, ara ni tshi ḓo dzhena nzhele mukomana khaladzi, one we a vha ene, we a iṅwala, a yo ngo amba ipfi na khathihi nga vho vha tshi ḓaḓasi, vha tshi bva apostisi.
And the audience was not upstairs. But when they come down into the courts where the multitude was gathered, that's when they heard them speak and tongues.
Uno vhathetshelesi vho vha siho apostisi, fhedzi musi vha tshi tsela fhasi kha dzikhothe he vhathu vhanzhi vhanzhi vha vha vho kuvhangana, afho ndi musi vha tshi vhapfa vha tshi amba nga dzindimi. Ni a vhona?
You could say, well, they did speak up there, and if it was a debate or fuss, you'd have just as much right to say they did not speak till they got down here, because when this was noised abroad.
Ni a vhona? Zwino inwi ni nga ri zwo luga vho amba nge nṱha. Uno arali yo vha ikhanedzano kana u ṱaṱakani, no vha ni tshi ḓo vha na pfanelo i langanaho na yeneyo u zwi amba. A vho ngo amba u swika vha tshi swika ngeno fhasi, ngauri musi izwi zwi tshi pfala thungo dzoṱhe. Ni a vhona?
Now, other thing here, it goes right with it. Would you explain how Simon knew the Holy Ghost had been given in Acts 18? That's at Samaria.
Zwino chimwe chitu hapa, zwi tshimbila nazo. Nani nga ṱalutshedza uri Simon o zwi ḓivha hani uri muyamuketwa wo vha wo no ṋewa kha mishumo ndima ya malo, ndima na ṱhukhu ya fumi malo? Izo ndi ngei Samaria.
Well, there's one thing, he didn't know they had the Holy Ghost because of speaking in tongues, or the Bible didn't say they did. They just seen the results.
Zwo ralo na tshithu tshithihi, ho ngo zwi ḓivha uri vho vha vhe na muyamuketwa nge vha amba nga dzindimi kana bivhili. A yo ngo amba zwori vho ralo vho tou vhona mvelele.
No one can receive the Holy Ghost without being something happening to him. That's right.
A huna ane anga ṱanganedza muyamuketwa hu sina chiṅwe chithu chino khou bvelela khae. Izwo ndi zwone.
But it didn't say they spoke in tongues there, so it must have been something else that he saw besides speaking in tongues, because it never mentioned them speaking in tongues.
Fhedzi a yo ngo ri vho amba nga dzindimi henefho, ngauri hu fanela u vha ho vha chiṅwe chithu vho tshe a tshi vhona nga nnḓa u amba nga dzindimi, ngauri a yo ngo zwi bula uri vho amba nga dzindimi.
And explain how did we know some of the people on the day of Pentecost spoke Galilean.
Uno ṱalutshedzani uri ri zwi ḓivha hani uri vhaṅwe vha vhathu nga ḓuvha ḽa Pentecost vho amba nga Tshigalilea?
The biggest part of them there was Galilee, and all of them.
Tshipiḓa tshihulusa tshavho henefho tsho vha tshi tsha Galilea, uno vhone vhoṱhe.
Now, as I said this morning, now there is two things, two faculties.
Zwino vhunga ndo amba matsheloni a ṋamusi, zwino hu na zwithu zwivhili, vhukoni vhuvhili.
Now I'm going to take the side that the people was speaking in tongues. The people speaking not in tongues but in languages. when they come out of the upper room and begin to meet the people.
Zvino ndikoyo jia siya la uri, vatu vavachi ama ngadzindimi, vatu vasako ama ngadzindimi, pezi ngadzinyambo, musi vachi vakarufera rwanta, uno vatomo tangana na vatu.
But if you read the scripture, listen close now. Are not all these Galileans which speak? And how hear we? How hear we every man in our own tongue wherein we were born? Are not all these Galileans that speak?
Vidzi arali na vara runwaro techeretsani zvabudzi zvino. Na ava vote asi va Galilea vano amba. Uno zvidahani rine richipfa mumwe na mumwe. Nga rurimi rwa rine vane, rwe rabegwa ngaro, na ava vote asi va Galilea vano amba.
They could have been speaking Galilean, but they were hearing them in another language.
Vanga diva vo amba, vachi amba chi Galilea, vizubo vachi viva fanga rungulu ambo.
It could have been they were speaking another language, their own language.
Nga diva vo urivo vachi ko amba, nga rungulu ambo, ru ambo rabone vane.
Either way, wouldn't matter. It still doesn't make the Pentecostal conception right. See?
Imwe ndira yadzo, hovo singavina taidzo, zvika diva zvisa iti uri mutalukanyo, wa Pentecost uve wone, ni abona.
Because listen, here's why. Not to say something different, but just to make facts straight.
Ngauri ticheresani, hapa ningani, usu amba chingu chirichopamba nao, pezuto ita uri.
If you notice, why did Peter get up then and speak to the whole multitude and they everyone heard him in the language he was speaking?
Arani chijeranjere, ningani Petro takuwa, uno aamba na vatu vanji vanji, vote, unovone mungwe na mungwe omumfa, ngaru amba roya vachiko amba.
For 3,000 was converted of staunch Jews who were just as staunch in their religion as they could be.
Ngauri vazvigidi zviraru voremburuswa, vava Yudha vokwatawo, vevavo vokwata kavurereri avo sezve vakona.
But they must have understood every word of Peter preaching on the prophets and so forth, bringing up to Pentecost.
Fedzi vafanelo vavo ima, vopfesa ipfi limwe na limwe la Petro achikorera, ngavo vuprofita, na vamwevo achizvidzisa kusvika ka Pentecost.
For they screamed out and said, man and brethren, what can we do to be saved?
Ngauri votava mukosi unovari vana na varatu naringaita mini uri richidzwe.
Peter said, repent and be baptized, every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for remission of your sins.
Petro arishandukani unonirovedzwe note ngadzina Jesu Kristo uitira kangoro ya chivi chanu.
Now, just let me say this with all my heart so that you'll see that what I'm trying to get to you.
Zinotanu rindi ambe izi, nga yone, mbiru yanga yote, urinikono ubona zone, zinenda kuringa zozidisa ka inwi.
I certainly do believe in speaking in tongues. I believe that it is a gift to the church.
Nezwabu kumandi atenda, kau amba ngandimi, nditenda urindichifiwa kachivizo.
I believe that there is a tongue, I've spoken tongues many times myself.
Ndiatendo runandimi, ndono amba ngadzindimi zvipinga zvinji nemune.
Let me give you a little instance what I think Pentecost was, and then I'll something like it, or something on this order.
Rini ndini netsumbo tuku, zvine ndaerekanya uri Pentecost yova izone. Unozvenezvo ndido, chimwe chitu chinonga yone, zvino kana chimwe chitu kaidzudzanyo.
I was in Dallas, Houston, Texas. Just before this picture was taken, about one day.
Ndova ninge Dallas Tech, Houston, Texas. Musi chichifanidzo chisatu jiwa. Rwadhuva liti.
We could have the music hall. We was holding 8,000. The people couldn't get in, so we went over to Raymond Rich's tabernacle.
Rova richidova rova na horo ya muzika. Rova na vazvigidi zvamaro. Vatu vokundero jena.
I forget just it was a mammoth big tabernacle and we filled that full.
Ndiyangwa fedzi yova chitova kuru kuru. Tabernacle kuru. uno uno iroidadza.
I'd preach and pray for the sick here. Then while they put them out, I go over and preach and pray for them over here at Raymond Rich's across the river.
Unonda rera na unenda rabele la balwa adziapa. Sone zomusi wachikova viseranda. Ndova ndichia ange ii. Unonda rera na unenda rabele nga angeno. Kaya Raymond Richie, sede mnambo.
And then when we was over there fixing to come back to the music hall, Howard had just let me go as far as I could go, and he touched me on the shoulder, pat me on the side.
Nuzene zorovari yangei, risiko todo viera kawole ya mzika. Nda, Howard otontendera uya usika unendi ngakona uya. Uno ankwama kashada, ampapa takarurumbo.
If you notice in the room, when the anointing is on, they'll pat me like this. That means it's time to quit. Don't say no more. Come on.
Arano jeranjero ferani. Musiobo nandozo, vadom papatanga indira. Izo ziamba, nichipinga cha uricha, nisongo cha amba idani.
And Howard used to be, I'd stand there, he'd just get my hand, throw me over his shoulder and walk on out. Because he knew I just had enough.
Unohowad owa chanzelo raro, dovandichi imenefo enesu kujia chanda changa, amposera nganta asada lawe, uno averanda ni abona. Nga uraro ozu diva zori, dovandono netarwe danao.
Well, I started to leave the platform when he patted me. I said, okay, brother.
Zora ndatomotuwa platformoni. Musa chimpapata ndaruru gamkomana.
Started to leave the platform, and a little girl was standing here crying. Little Mexican girl looked to be about 12, 14 years old, just teenage.
Ndatomotuwa platformoni. Uno msizana, msizanyana, ova odzula, oima hapa. Achikorira, msizanyana wa Mexico. Obo nalwa chinga una mingwa ino todo sika fumbiri fu ina. Bukarepezi ya muswa.
And I looked at her. And I said, what's the matter, honey? I said, she's crying, Howard. Because...
Ununda museza unundari. Na taizo ni mini mufunwa. Dari, ukurira wadi ngauri.
I said, you've had enough. You got another group over there waiting.
Afinono neta ure dana on na chuchi guada nge choni ndera o.
And I said, bring her up here. And I just reached over in motion like that. And she come up on the platform.
Unondari mudiseni genomta, unondato hovereira, ndasumbezera nga iondira, uno ada ntaka platform.
I believe Brother Woods and them is present. Now there's at the meeting, I don't know whether at that time or not.
Ditendo rumkoma na Woods na bangwe, bobabe hone, zino, bobabe nge mutanganuni, atidiburi kana, hova unga icho chipinga kana hai.
Brother Woods, where are you at tonight? Is that right? Yeah, you're there.
Mukoma na Woods nani ngapi matekwana na musi. Hova nandi zone. Ina nova ni hone.
And I said, bring her up on the platform.
Unondari mudiseni ntaka platform.
Well, I said, look, honey. Do you believe that God is able to tell me what your trouble is? And she just kept her little head then.
Zoru gandari sedzani mufunwa. Nani atenda zoru mudzimu. Uwakono mbuza uri vuleme hanu ndi mini. Uno adzura kwa msafasitoya wetuku.
Well, I thought me she may be deaf and dumb. So I looked again. I seen it with speech.
Zora ronda erekanya. Angadiva odzinga ndeve na wane echimuma. Nga ronda sizapu. Nda wane uruhova uchipichi.
Now I said, oh, she can't speak English. She couldn't speak one word of English. So she was from Mexico.
Nda hakonu amba chisimani. Okundero amba filitila chisimani.
So they had an interpreter to come. And I said, do you believe, honey, that the Lord Jesus can tell me what your trouble is?
Ngauraro, boba vena mtaru chedzi anoteoda, unondari, nani atenda mufuna urimurena yeso, angambuza urimureme handu ni mini?
Well, she spoke back to the interpreter and said, yes, she believed it.
Zoraro apindula mtaru chedzi R.A. Ozitenda.
And I said, can't you speak English at all? And the interpreter said to her, she said, no, she never wrote any words of English. She's from Mexico.
Unundari anikonu wamba chisimane naruti, unumutaru chedzi amba nae, ariai nakati yongo diva ma, we my fibo achisimane, oba chifa Mexico.
And so, then the vision started. And I said, they don't interpret the vision, see, because you're speaking constantly.
Unonga uraro musindi, zenezo bono la toma. Unondare, avataru chedzele bono ni abona. Ngauri ndiko amba ndisa aweri.
Never interpret a vision. So, until it's all over, And then they tell him what happened.
Nakatini songo talutseza bono, ngauri usika zono fera, unozene zobabu zazo fererao.
So then, while I was, I started to speak, I saw a vision. I said, I see a little girl, about 6 years old. She's got on a Scotch plaid dress with black strips of hair hanging down her back, and bows a ribbon in it.
Ngauraro zene zomusindi chitomo uamba, dabona bono, ndari. Ndibona msidzanyana wa minwai notodo sikarati. Oambara roko ya masikochi. Una zitirepe zitu na mabudzi. Zone mbelo mtanani wawe. Na vura hariboni ngomu hayo. Ojula tini achivasu cha chikare kare.
She's sitting by an old fashioned fireplace. There's a large kettle and she's eating yellow corn from it.
Una gedera kurwane. Una ukola livere la chururwane. Livokayo.
She eats so much corn till she becomes violently ill.
Ula livere lihuruso swika achirwaresa.
She falls and her mother lays her on the bed and she has epileptic fits. And that's what happened to her. Think.
Uawa uno me aweba a. Muedeza ntambete. Uno unachifakore. Uno izondizozo vera kaa eni abona.
I said you've had epilepsy ever since.
Darinova nina chifakore uvachecho.
And quickly before anyone said anything, she looked up to the interpreter. She said in her own language, I thought he couldn't speak Spanish.
Unonga utavanya, mungwe asa atu amba chingu chitu. Asiza antaka mtaru chedzi. A amba ngalu amba lwa ene mune. Ndwele kanyuru okundelu amba chipenish.
And the interpreter said, did you speak Spanish? I said, no sir. I spoke English.
Uno mtaru chedzi ari, nano amba ngachipenishi. Ndari hai mune wanga, do amba ngachisimani.
He said, well, she said you spoke Spanish.
Arizora ro, o amba urino amba ngachipenish.
I caught it. I said, stop the recorders. This big bunch of recorders, maybe 30 of them going. In them days.
Ndas fese sandari, imisani varikodi, hovo unachibado nyana chihuru cha varikodi, kamusi wafura rubavo, vachikotua maduani ayo.
Oh, Brother Roy Roberson, wasn't you there? Yes, Brother Roy Roberson and Sister Roberson them was there.
Mukomana Roy Roberson, nano mani siongei. Mukomana Roy Roberson, nakaradzi Roberson na bangwe, boba bene ngei.
So I said, stop the recorders, play it back. And it was actually in English.
Ngaoronda imisani wa rekodi, dovani nilidze, unayone zwabukuma yoba inga chisi mani.
But you see, then when I started, as long as the vision was going on, I was speaking English, but she was hearing it in Spanish.
Bezini abona, zenezo musi ndi chitoma, samusi bonolo valichiko vera panda, ndova ndichiko amba ngachisimane, bezi eno vachiko zipa ngachipenish.
How hear we ever man in our own tongue, wherein we were born, see?
Zidani richifa mutu mungwe na mungwe, ngarurimi lwarine bane, lwera bebo angaro, ni abona.
But as soon as I started speaking myself, then she didn't hear a thing that I said. But while the inspiration was on,
unupedzi zenezo ni chitoma amba nemuna. Zenezo asafena chitu chenda chi amba. Fizi musu hewe zohova ukati.
Now, apply that to Pentecost just once. Friends, God's my judge. The Holy Spirit did that. Now let's apply that back to Pentecost for our need.
Zino izo zishumiseni ka Pentecosti rutifezi. Ni abona konani mudzimu ni muhaturi wanga. Muya mketo weta hezo. Zino kari chumisezo murau ka Pentecosti. Uitela taruso yashu.
The Holy Spirit wouldn't do anything just to say he did it. It's got to be a cause and a reason.
Muya mketo wobo usingaiti chingwe chitu. Uto amba uruozita. Utiova na chivangi na chitisi ni abona.
Now, on the how hear we ever man in our own tongue wherein we were born? Are not all of these speaking Galileans?
Sinangailo duva zidani richifa mutu mungwe na mungwe ngarurimi lwarine vane lwera begwa naro na ababote abako amba chi Galilea.
How do they know they were Galileans if they wasn't speaking Galileans?
Na abo zidiva anu urubabe wa Galilea arababa seko amba chi Galilea.
They all dressed alike. How do they know they were Galileans?
Votebo ambarufana, na vosidibaan urubova viva Galilea.
Are not all these that speaking Galileans? And how do we hear every man in our own tongue wherein we were born?
Na ababote vanoko amba asiva Galilea. Unozida hani uri, richipa mutu mwe na mwe, ngarurimi rarine vane, rwe rabebwa na aro.
Then up gets another man of Galilee, Peter, and begin to preach to them.
Shene zontausika mwe muna mgalilea, Petro, uno utomo varerera.
And somehow another, in that multitude of people, 3,000 souls understood him and came and was converted and gave their lives to Christ.
Unonga ngwendira ngwebo, ka abo vatu vanji vanji, mimuye zigidi ziraru, yomufesesa, unoyada unoya rebuluswa, unoya nekeza machilo ayoka Kristo.
Now listen, let me just take you one more scripture, please. Let us go over to the great St. Paul. And then we'll read the 12th chapter of 1 Corinthians.
Suna tejele saani, irini nini jiede lungurungaru rutiru engeziao, ndia humbeira, irini riengeika paulo mketo munuane, unuzene zorudobara ndi mebu fumimbiri ya wakorinti ya utoma.
And then drop into the 13th chapter of 1 Corinthians, when Paul talking about if the ears will say to the nose, I have no need of you, and so forth, the members of the body.
Unuzene zorudobara ngomu andi mebu fumiraru, ya wakorinti ya utoma, musipaulo vachiko amanga, arandewe zichidori kaningo, atina todea yao, na zungwebo miradu ya mubili.
Then in the 13th chapter, listen what he says now.
Senezo kandimea fumiraru, fumiraru, techana sanizo ya ambazino.
Now we know that there's two different kinds of tongues mentioned in the Bible.
Sinoriasdivoruna chakambili zo pamba nao, tazindimi zo buruwa upibilini.
One of them is a language that it's a dialect of the earth. Now the other is an unknown tongue.
Rungurazo ndi luambo urindi di chibumbeo cha chipichi cha lifasi zino rungundi ndimi zisiri.
Now many of my most precious people, I've told you I'm Pentecost.
Zino vanji wa vatu vanga vanjisa vavutogwa ndoni vuzori neni mpentecost.
Now, most of my people believe that when they receive the Holy Ghost, they just get up and speak in an unknown tongue. That's exactly contrary to the Scripture.
Sino vatu vanji sabanga, vazitenda iso, zaurumusi vachitanga nezamia mketwa, vatota kuwa unova amangandimi zisiri, iso zitova kokotoro, zofambano na rungwame.
Then the people don't know what they're saying.
Sinesovatu abazidivi zineva ku amba.
But on the day of Pentecost, everyone knew what they were saying.
Fezingaduwa la Pentecost mwana mungo ozidiva zeva wachiko amba.
That was a going forth to every nation. See, Jesus said the gospel must be preached to all the world beginning at Jerusalem.
Izohova uuya, karusheka rungwana nungwe ni abona. Yeso ori mapungo madipafanela urerwa kasa ngulote utomange Yerusalema.
There's word had to be that way.
Now,
notice, Paul said that one tongue, that if you spoke in it, the unknown tongue, which is the gift of tongues, unless it be by interpretation or by revelation, that it wouldn't profit much.
Chazindimi, ndani ya musizichi vanga taruchezo, kana ngazumbururo, izo azinga binduri nga manda.
And then we find out that in the 13th chapter, he said, though I speak with tongues of man, that's dialects of the earth, or of angel.
Nuzene zori ya wanurusa uri, kandimebu fumiraru, ori na hondichi amba ngandimi zabatu, ndi uri zubumbeo za chipichi za lipasi, kana zabarumwa.
Though I speak with tongue of man or of angels, and have not charity, I'm nothing.
Na ondamba ngalurimi rwabatu, kana rwabarungwa, unurufuno ndisina neti chitu.
So you can speak with both genuine tongues of man and angels, and still you haven't got the Holy Ghost.
Ngararo ningakona amba ngandimi zavukuma kuma, zavatu na varungwa, unona kadiva nisi namu yamketwa.
Did not we just have it in Hebrews 6? The rain fell upon the wheat and the weeds.
Na rongo tovanazo, kaba everundi mevrati, mvureyo nena goro inachene.
Didn't Jesus say the rain comes on the just and the unjust?
Na yesongori mvurei deravoru gao na basunguru gao.
See, the same rain that makes the wheat grow is the same rain that makes the grow, but by the fruit of that you know it.
Ni abona mvurei neyonti, inoita urgoro yaruwe, neno mvurei nti, inoito uaruwa, pezi ngamuchero.
And the first fruit of the Spirit is love. What Paul said, if I can speak in all kinds of tongues and have not love, long suffering, gentleness, faith, patience, and so forth, it profit me nothing. See?
Paulo amba arandi na zote, ndichikono amba chaka zote za ndimi, unondisi na rufuno ukondelera, uvuda rutendo.
And then notice about gifts. You say, oh, that's a great man of God. Oh, he performs miracles. That still don't make him right.
Though
I have a gift of miracles, Paul said in 1 Corinthians, something on that order.
Now, ondina chipiwa cha madembe, Pauluri, kava Korintia utoma, chingwe chitu, kayo nzuzanyo.
Though I have faith that I can move mountains and not have that fruit of the Spirit, love, I'm still nothing. See? Because faith will do anything.
Now, ondina rutendo, sika, ndi chikono suzuru sa zitava, ununda sivena iyo michero ya muya. Rufuno nende kadiva ndisi chitu, niabona, nga uri rutendo, rudoita chingwe na chingwe.
That's why I always say you're not healed by the merits of your salvation, you're a merit healed by the merits of your faith, if thou canst believe.
Ndingazo chipinga chote ndichiri, anifozu nga zubuya zwa chidzo yanu, ni chibuya chanu, nifozu nga zubuya zwa rutendo lwanu, ara ni chingatenda.
Now, see, though I speak with tongues of man and angel, and have not charity, though he could do it, I'm nothing.
Sinoni abona, na ondi chiamba ngazindimi zabatu na zabarungwa, unondi sinarufu, na o achikona uzuita, neti chitu.
So you see, you can't say nothing.
Nga uraru ni abona, ningasi ambe chitu.
Not to my precious Methodist friends. I got two sitting right here. And everywhere. I got them out here, many of them.
Sinokako nani yanga togwema todisi. Ndinambili zozula wenefa. Na uwe na uwe ndinazo ngenunda. Wunji azo.
The Methodist Church used to believe back in its early primitive days that when a man got religion enough and sanctified to shout, he had it.
Chivizo cha Methodisi, chova chichi andero tenda. Murao kaduwa libirula olacho. Lachikari zori. Musi muna owa na vurelewe denao, muna okete fazwa, utava mkosi, owa enao.
The Pentecost said when he spoke with tongues he had it.
Pentecost yari musi owa mazindimu, owa enao.
And nowadays they say if you got a healing ministry, you got it.
Unumaduwani anubari aranina musumo wafoza, no wana.
But there isn't any of, listen friends, don't try to depend and seek sensations. Instead, rely upon realities, not sensations.
Bizi auna chingwe bocha techele san kunani ni songolinge zotitika na ngoto da minyanyuo uzuro ni pulfeze ani zokuuma ni abona usi munyanyuo.
Shouting's all right. Speaking in tongues is all right. Praising the Lord's all right. Faith for miracles is all right. All those things.
Tava mkosi oruga wa magazindimi oruga. Urenda mrena uruga, rutendo la madembe uruga, izo suzote.
And those feelings, some of them said, ooh, I felt like a rushing wind. And I said, I felt fire in my soul.
Uno ubo udifiva mwababo bari, oh, ndofa ubunga muya ubuzurao, mu uri ndofa muliro muya ni wanga.
What? That doesn't make it right either way. It's what you are after you have received it, see. That's what counts.
mini izo azituri zive zone, imwe ya izo ndira, ndizine na vazone ngamura wa musi, nono utanganeza ni abona, izo ndizone zirena ndeme.
So you can't pin it to any certain sensation.
Ni abona, ngauraro ni nga super teze kamungo mnyanyu obo.
Now that's honestly the best that I know. Now I may be wrong. If I am, then I misunderstand the scripture.
Zino izo nga upurpezea, ndizwa kwinesa, zine nda zidiva, zino ndinga diva ndo kaka, ara ndo raro, zine zo atifesesi zone lumwaro.
And if it's contrary, well, I don't mean to be contrary, see, but I'm just telling you my version of what I believe that is truth.
Uno ara zo fambana, zo raro, atiko amba uva ufambana uni abona, vizi nikoto amba utanzia zine nda tenda uri, zirengo.
Now, we'll take up a lot of our time here on this before we start into the regular service.
Sino rijia chpinga chinji chasu, hapa kaezi, riza tutoma, hachumero ya misi.
And now we don't mention these things too often around the tabernacle. Sometimes, this has been the first time, I guess, for a long time, for maybe a year or two or something. And
uno zino, arizibuli izi, situ kanji tabernakeleni chwechpinga. Ururova rura utoma ndia umbrela. Rwa chipinga chirafu kamu singwa kana miwili. Kana chukuchitu. Uno.
Then maybe some of our people come in and they say, well, Brother Branham, I've had stammering lips and I've done this and I've done that.
So inezo kamu sivangwa babatu. Vasu wa jena unovari. Zoru uga mkona Branham. Dono vana miromo ya mkakamera. Na une ndoeta ichi, ndoeta icho.
Said, well, all right, that's very good.
Ndori zoraro zoruga, izo ndizwa budinga manda.
Now, if you want to speak in an unknown tongue, I believe God will let you do it. But according to the scriptures, you're still nothing until the Holy Spirit comes.
Sino ara ni chitodo amba ngandimi ziseiri, nitenda urimudzimu do nitendera uzuita. Fezu yanga mangwaru nikadiva nisichitu.
Then after the Holy Spirit comes, then you can speak in tongues and have.
So nezo ngamura wa musimu ya mketo uchida. So nezo ningakono amba ngazindimi. Uno navana.
God will just take the nature that you are and cut it out for you and make you the best servant you can be.
Muzimu doto jia mvero ine navayone. Uno anitumurera yone. Uno anita munanda wakwinesa. Ani ningaba ene.
He might make you preach the gospel. He might make you have a gift of speaking in tongues. He might make you a prophet. He might give you a spirit of prophecy.
Angadinita urini rere mapungu madipa. Angadinita urini vena chipiwa cha uama zindimi. Angadinita mporofita. Angadinita muya wa uporofita.
He might tell what he'd do for you, or he might do all those things for you.
Angadiraro ziakonda uamba. Zine anidonitela zone.
But the first thing is to be sure that by one, not sensation, but by one spirit, we are all baptized into one body.
And
then the gifts come from that body. See, speaking in tongues and everything.
Zenezo sipozi dasi vaka uyo mubiri. Ni abona uamba ngazindimi na chingwe na chingwe.
What it is, if a Nazarene comes up to me, you say, Brother Branham, now there's a Nazarene in the Methodist.
Zenezo avazone, arari munazarini achide kane. Inu nidori mkoma na Branham. Zino, unamu Nazarene na Methodist.
They say they received the Holy Ghost when they shouted. They said they received the Holy Ghost.
Bari botangane dzamya mketo musi botava mkosi vori botangane dzamya mketo.
I'm not saying they didn't, but here's one thing that I watch by the fruit.
Nati kore abongo raro pedzinge chichiti chiti chine ndachisedza nga muchero wavo.
When truth is revealed, some of them turn against it bitterly. That's the devil. Then the fruit shows where it comes from. It shows they didn't get it.
Musingo chizumburua, vangwa babo vai tuzela kure, ngandire karakatao, uyo ndi diaboro, zenezo muchero, usumbeza, unezo vaone, Niyabona zvitsumbedzo kuti avongo uwana.
But those who are willing to walk in light, receive word.
Fedzi avo vanongotakairwa kuchimira tsedzani, vatanganedza ipfi.
Here some time ago, I was preaching down in Kentucky. And outside the meeting, there was a man who belonged to a church that believes the days of miracles is past.
Pano nga chimwe chipinga chofrao, ndova ndichikorera pasinge Kentucky, unonga andaa mutangano. Hova una munna we ava echividzoni, chinotendo rimaduwa madembo ofira.
He was holding a lantern in his hand. And he said, I just waited for you, preacher. The old uncle and I, it's gone on now. I said, yes, sir.
Ova ufara denje chandani chawe, uno ari. Ndoto unirindera mreri, uno marume vakare na nne, uno tuwa zino, uno ndari e muna wanga.
He said, I'm so and so, and I shook his hand. I said, I'm sure glad to meet you, my brother.
Ari nende mukenekene, unonda murumeri sandari, nendo takarangango utangana na inu mkomana wanga.
And he said, I just want to tell you that I believe that you're absolutely wrong.
Uno ari ndikotoda utonibuza, urinditenda uri, inu zavukuma no kaka.
I said, well, you got a right to do that, because you're an American.
Dari zoraru ninafanele wa ita hezo, nga urini mu America.
And, he said, well, you see, and we got, I said, wrong on what would you mean, on the healing?
Uno arzoru gani abona, uno rina, dari, doka kakamini, nido amba kapozo.
I said, what about that little barefooted girl? They just walked up there yesterday, last night. Had a little baby, she wasn't over about 14 years old herself, barefooted.
Dari minia nga ula msizanyana, asina zuenda, wea chimira da. Henefo mulova madekwa ina rushie rutuku. Ova sinemi ngweno todo fira fu ina. Ene mune sinazuenda.
Little old, what you call that, gingham, calico, or some kind of a dress, I don't know about good.
Tugu ya kare, nani vizamini iyo, gingham, calico, kana rungurusha kara roko, ati divinga zitundu.
And she had a little baby in her hand, and she walked up to me, and people sticking in the wind, and this was a Methodist church, the White Hill Methodist Church. Just out of Burksville, Kentucky, where I was born.
Uno uno ova ena rusheru tuku chandani chawe. Uno achimbira dakane. Uno batu vachiko otodzimera nga. Fasi, uno ichi chova chi. Chivizo cha Methodist. Chivizo cha Methodist cha White Hill. Ene funda Burksville, Kentucky. Enda beberwa hone.
And she had this little baby. And I said, sister, I'd ask anybody sick?
Uno ova ena rusheru tuku unondari karadzi.
And she walked up through that little bashful thing, her little head down, and she said, yes, sir, my baby. And a little thing was going like that.
Uno achimbira frenepo, chitu chituku, chirena toni, toya chokwa tamera fasi, uno are mune wanga, rusheru wanga, uno chitu chituku, chova chichiko itanga iondira.
I said, what's the matter with it, sister? She said, it's got the jerks.
Darnata izo yarundi mini karadzi, aruruna uwete kana misipa.
And I said, the jerks, yes, sir.
Unondari uwete kana misipa, e muna wanga.
I said, how long has it had these jerks? And she said, well, ever since it's been born, it's might not a year old.
Darono fela chipinga chi, ngapanu runa uwete kana uwa misipa, uno arizoraru uvachelwa begwa, uno rutine na ufedza wang.
And I said, are you willing to let me hold that baby?
Unondarinani asutaka irandi chitakura urulushie.
Up there in the mountains, you have to kind of watch about them. And she said, yes, sir. She gave the little fellow my arm.
Henengenta zitava ninitiongani azisedza izo. Uno arimune wanga. Anekeza mtu mtuku chandani changa.
In my heart, it stood still and I said, God, if you're going to let me win these people, then do something for me now.
Biduni yanga ndo soko imanda dzika, rwaminiti, dari mudzimu ara uchikoyo ntendera uwina ababatu, zenezo nyitele chungu chitu zinu.
And while I was holding my hand, it stopped jerking.
Unumusi ndi chendoru takura chandani changa, rwaimo wete kana misipa.
I looked at it, set it up, my arms played with it, and it grinned and laughed at me.
Ndaru sedza, ndaru dzudza, zwanda, ndatamba naro, unorwa mwetu wana onerwa tseya.
I looked down at her, and she raised her little head down, hair parted and hanging down her back and plaits on it. She raised her head up and the tears running down her little cheeks.
Ndasedza fasi kai, uno atakusa. Akota misera totuku yawe fasi. Mabudzi yawe pandekanywa naone achiko nemberera. Fasi mutanani wawe. Na miruko kao, atakusa toyawe. Na mitodzi ichiko erera maramani matuku awe.
Rough man stand their whiskers on their face that long, the tears running down their cheeks.
Vanna babu hari vo imenepo, ndebvu zvipatoni zvavo, dzorapfa zvingapo, na mitodzi ichiko erera maramani avo.
Look around, I said, here's your baby, sister. Jesus Christ makes it well.
Ndasedza umona wote ndari, ngoru rusiye rwanu karadzi, Yesu Kristo uri nemutakaro.
And them old women begin to faint and fall on the floor and pour water in their face and fan them.
Uno abo vasadzi vakare, vatomonoka, uno vawera fasi, uno vashururerwa madzi zvipatuoni zvavo, uno vavudzurerwa ngafene.
Why, I said, what did that?
Uno mulandu ndari, nandi mini choitawo izvo.
He said, Mr. Branham, I cannot accept anything until I thoroughly see it.
Arvo Branham, ndingasikona kutanganedza chimwe chitu kusvika ndichichiona zvavudzi.
I said, well, good idea, I suppose. But I said, I want to ask you where you live.
Ndari zoraro ndi muhumbulo wavudzi. Ndizvidziya ngauraro. Fezi ndari, nditodo nivudzisa. Nani dzura ngapi?
He said, back over across the mountain your way, go over home with me for supper tonight, and I'll give you some buttermilk and cornbread.
Ari murau seri atava apa, ndira, iani na nne, hayani utera chisituro matekwana na musi, unu ndidoninea, gara na chinkwa chamavere.
I said, I'd like to go, and I'm really hungry, but I said, I can't do it, I've got to go home with my uncle.
Ndari ndidotakera uya na one zwabukuma, ndofaro ngandara fezi, ndari, ningasikono zita, nditoya hayani na manume anga.
He said, well, I want to ask you something. How do you know you're going to get home?
Uno afi, zoraro nditodo nibudzisa, chimwe chitu. Nani zvidivani uri nikoyosvika hayani?
He said, well, I'll just walk over that mountain.
Ari zoruga nditodo uchimbira ndafuka ila tava.
I said, can you see your home? He said, no.
Ndari niyakono vona hayanu, ari hai.
I said, then how do you know you're going to get there? He said, there's a path that leads. I said, but still, you can't see it. And you just told me you couldn't accept anything unless you've seen it thoroughly.
Ndari zenezo nizidivani uri nikoyo shika enenge. Ari unandira ene ya ranga panda. Ndari feze na uzoraru anikoni ivona. Ununikadivombu za urino kundelwa. Utanganiza chingwe na chingwe. Ndani ya msinono chivona nga hote.
Oh, he said, I'll just take the light and walk with the light. I said, that's just what I'm trying to get you to do.
Oh, ari ndidoto jia cheza, unenda chimbiranga cheza. Ndari izo zitova zinenda kuringeza unisikiza kazo urinizi ite.
Just as a lantern gives light, you walk in the light as he is in the light. We'll get there all right.
Utofana na denjeli chine cheza. Inu chimbira ni chedzani munga ene chedzani. Rido suka ninge zwavudi.
Though I don't see the end plainly, but I know it'll be there. Let us pray now.
Na wendi saboni bufero, zika gara. Fezi ndi azidiva urivudova hone, karra berezino.
Heavenly Father, we are grateful to Thee for the goodness of Jesus Christ, who is the center of love.
Kotsu wataduru, ri aurivu wangantani abudi a Yesu Kristo.
And I used to think that you were angry with me, but Jesus loved me. But I find out now that Jesus is the very heart of God. So I know that you love me and suffered for me.
Unondova ndichi anzero erekanya uri. Iwo wonsinyu chera. Vezi Yesu omfuna. Vezi ndia wanurusa. Zino uri Yesu ndiene mbiru ya mzimu. Ngaurindi azidiva uri, iwo uamfuna, unowontambulera.
And Father God, I pray for this world today and for our country.
Unukosi muzimu ndirabere lishango na musi na shango lasu.
I pray, Lord, for forgiveness of my own mistakes and for the mistakes of my people, the people that you've given me to shepherd over.
Ndia rabera murena, uitera kangwero ya kako. Zane mune na uite rakako, zavatu vanga, vhathu vhe wane uri ndi vhalise.
And I pray that you'll bless them and every one of the people that's been in this little meeting that's asked questions.
Uno ndi arabela uri ḓo vha paṱutshedza na muṅwe na muṅwe wa vhathu vhe vha ḓa kha uyu muṱangano muṱuku we a vhudzisa mbudziso.
Or maybe I've said something contrary to what they believe. Lord, I can't explain it myself. I'm unable.
Kana kamusi ndo amba chiṅwe tshithu tsho fhambanaho na tshine vha tshi tenda murena. A tikoni u zwi ṱalutshedza nṋe muṋe, ne a tikoni.
But will you just let them know, Father, that in my heart what I mean? Please, I pray you'll do that. Bless them together.
Fhedzi tendela, na u ḓo to vha tendela u zwi ḓivha, khotsi uri mbiluni yanga, zwine nda khou zwi amba ndi a humbela, ndi rabela uri u ḓo ita hezwo, vha fhaṱutshedze vhoṱhe.
Bless us now as we are waiting on your word just a few moments before baptismal service.
Ri fhaṱutshedze zwino musi ro lindela ipfi ḽau lwa zwifhinganyana zwisigathi hu saathu vha na tshumelo ya ndovhedzo.
Help us to speak that which is right.
Ri thuse u amba izwo zwi re zwone.
Help us in this message tonight, my throat being a little husky.
Ri thuse kha uyu mulaedza madekwana ṋamusi mukulo wanga wo oma zwiṱuku.
I pray that you'll help me, dear God, and you will even heal the sick and the afflicted that's in the midst of the people. For we ask it in Jesus' name, amen.
Ndi rabela uri ḓo nthusa mudzimu wa funwawo na uri u ḓo vhuya wa fhodza vhalwadze na vhathupheawo vha re vhukati ha vhathu nga uri ri zumbela dzina ḽa Yesu, amen.
Now if you will, for just the next few moments, let's turn over to the book of Romans, the 6th chapter.
Zwino arali ni tshi ḓo funa lwa tshifhinganyana, zwi sigathi fhedzi zwi tevhelaho, kha ri fhe bugu ya Vharoma ndima ya vhurathi.
Oh, wait, I believe I got... Say, I got a whole lot more questions. Say, I'll just answer these Wednesday night if that's all right. I'm done so late now. I didn't notice those laying there till just now.
O imani nditenda uri ndo wana dzengedze ya mbudzi ndiri ndi ḓo to fhindula idzi vhusiku wa ḽavuraru arali zwo zwo luga nṋe ndo fhedza ho no lengeswa zwino a thongo dzhiela nzhele idzo dzi re afho u swika zwino.
Now, Romans the 6th chapter, let us read.
Zwino Vharoma ndima ya vhurathi kha ri vhale.
What shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? God forbid.
Na ri ḓo ri minia, ri se panda na tshivhi, uri tshilidzi tshi hudzedzwe, mudzimu wa tendi.
How shall we that are dead to sin live any longer therein?
Na rine ro fo kha tshivhi, ri kha ḓi kona u tshila hani khatsho.
Know ye not that so many as of us as were baptized unto Jesus Christ were baptized unto his death?
Na ani zwi ḓivhi zwa uri vhanzhi vho vhashu ro lovhedzelwaho kha Yesu Kristo ro vheledzelwa kha lufu lwawe.
Therefore, we are buried with him in baptism unto death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life.
Nga uraloha, ro switwa nae kha ndovhedzo, uri vhunga Kristo o vuswa vhafuni, nga vhugala khotsi, na rine ri tshimbile vhutshiloni vhuswa.
For if we have been planted together in the likeness of his death, we shall be also in the likeness of his resurrection.
Ngauri ara ro taviwa rothe nga tshifanyiso tsha lufu lwawe ri ḓo ralo nga tshifanyiso tsha mvuo yawe.
If I should take a text tonight for about 20 minutes, I would say this identification, identified with Christ.
Ara ndi tshi tea u dzhia liṅwala madekwana ṋamusi lwa minete ḓo swika fumbili ndi ḓo amba izwi u baḓekanyiwa ro baḓekanywa na Kristo.
You know, There is in the country today so many dissatisfied people.
Ni adiva huna shangoni na musi vhathu vhanzhi nga manda vhasafushei.
And it's amazing when you get around and find out so much dissatisfaction. People hardly know what they want to do.
Unozia mangadza musi ni chimona mona. Unona wanuruso usafushea unji. Nga manda, vhathu vha ḓivhi na zwine vha ṱoḓa u ita.
They come down the road at about 70 and 80 miles an hour in a 30 mile zone.
Vha tsa nga nḓila, nga maela dzino ṱoḓa u swika fusumbe na fumalo nga wara, kha zone ya maela dza furaru.
Slide the brakes and turn around the corner and start up at such speed till they burn their tires half off to go to city block to sit and talk a while.
Vasuvisa dzibiriki huno vhakona kudzani huno vhatoma nga luvhilo luhulu u swika vha tshipfisa mathela avho lwa hafu vha tshiya bulokoni ya muḓi u dzula na u amba lwa tshifhinganyana.
Seems like people don't know what they do want.
Hu vhonala u tshi nga vhathu a vha ḓivhi zwine vha ṱoḓa.
Some of them get so disturbed until they go down to the drug store and purchase for themselves a bottle of arsenic, a sulfuric acid or something, and commit suicide. They find them laying dead.
Vhaṅwe vhavho vha dinalea nga maanḓa u swika vha tshi tsela vhengeleni ḽa zwikambi huno vha ḓirengela boḓelo ḽa mulimo wa mbevha acid ya sulfa kana tshiṅwe tshithu huno vha ḓivhulaha vha vha wana vho eḓela vho fa.
Some will turn their gas jets on in the room or set in their automobiles with a pipe for the carbon oxide gas, trying to get away from life.
Vhaṅwe vha ḓo rembulusela jete dza gese dzavho luferani kana vha dzula mimoḓoro karani yavho vhe na phaiphi ya gese ya kaboni monokisidi vha tshi khou lingedza u ṱuwa vhutshiloni.
Some of them will climb up to the bridge and write a little note and stick it on their coat and lay it down and plunge themselves to death in the river, jumping off of mountains, high towers.
Vhaṅwe vhavho vha ḓo namela baroho huno vha ṅwala luṅwalo luṱuku huno vha lunambatedza kha badzhi yavho huno vha i vhea fhasi huno vha ḓiposela lufuni mulamboni vha tshi pfupa vha tshi bva tshitavhani thawa dzi re nṱha.
Some will take a pistol and put it up to their head and actually blow their brains out.
Uno vhaṅwe vha ḓo dzhia pistolo, uno vha i vhea kha ṱhoho dzavho, uno zwa vhukuma vha thuthubisela maluvhi avho nnḓa.
They're just dissatisfied. The hospitals are full of dissatisfied people.
Vha tou vha vha sa fushei, zwibadela zwo ḓala vhathu vha sa fushei.
The insane institutions are overrun, dissatisfied. They don't know what they do want.
Zwi imiswa zwa vho fhirita na umimbulo zwi a ḓalesa, a vha fushei, a vha ḓivhi zwine vha ṱoḓa.
There seem to be something that they're reaching after, but they just never come to it.
Hu vhonala u tshi nga hu na tshiṅwe tshithu tshine vha khou tshi hovhelela, fhedzi vha tou vha vha sa swiki khatsho.
And also we find that homes, which is the backbone of the nation and of the church, we find homes broke up and divorce courts just overrun with divorces.
Uno nahone ri wana uri mahaya ane a vha muṱoḓo wa lushaka na wa tshivhidzo ri wana mahaya o kwasheya uno kota dza ṱhalano dzo ḓalesa mitalano.
Juvenile delinquency of mothers leaving their little children with babysitters and taking off out to work and somewhere when their husbands got good jobs, but they're just not satisfied to be a mother and stay at home.
Vukunda valai, ha havome vano kosia vana vatuku, vavo na valeri, uno vachia, ndau yosuma na unwe fetu, ngeno vana vavo vana mishumo ya budi, vezi vatova vasafushei.
They're not satisfied to dress like ladies. They want to dress like man. Man wants to be like women.
ava fushe wambara bunga vafumakadzi va vatoda wambara bunga vanna vanna vatoda uva bunga vasadzi.
There just seems to be something wrong somewhere, and people are reaching for something and can't find it.
Unovato utovona nona chimwe chitu chokekeawo umwe fetu. Unovato vako hoverera chimwe chitu unovakona chiwana.
That's a pitiful condition to be into.
Iyo ndi nyimele fiso vutungu uvangango muhayo.
They've looked everywhere to find something to make themselves an example.
Bono sedza umwe na umwe uwana chimwe chitu udhitera tsumbo.
We take the women of our days. They'll watch television until they see a certain movie star, or she'll come out dressed in a certain way, and all the women will want to dress like her or act like her, make her example.
Rine ridzhiya vasadzi vaduva lasu vado sedza television usvika vachivona imwe film star. Kana udo bvela nda wambara nga imwe ndira uno vasadzi vote vado toda wambara bunga ene kana uita bunga ene vamuita tsumbo.
Some pretty girls just in the bloom of life will try to pattern themselves and try to make some movie star an example that they should go by.
Vamwe vasidzana varunako vatikadito uva upupumani havuchiro vadolingedza udijera bateroni unovalingedza uita imwe film star tsumbo ine vatia uchimbira ngayo.
And finally they find themselves wound up in a cage of sin that they can't get out of. What a pity.
Unomapeso ine vadiwana bofashiwa cage ya chivi ine vasikonobva kayo.
Seeing them come into the meeting, tears running down their cheeks. But they're hunting for something.
Nichivabona vachijena ngomu mutanganoni. Mitodzi chierera maramani avo. Vezi vakozvima chimwe chitu.
We take man. Man, you catch him on the street or in their business. The old man wants to be a teenager.
Rijavanna. Vanna ni vafare staratani kana bindulavo, muna wakaro todova muswa.
You cut his hair off on the flat top and make a duck tail in the back. He wants to be a teenager.
Udo tunyama vudzi awe kato, ya tswaverele, uno aita muchira wa sekwa murao, utodova muswa.
The teenager wants to be like one of these rock and roll kings.
Musoto donga inwe ya idzi kosi za roko na rolo.
Where do they wind up? In sin, in disgrace.
Na vaferele zangafi, chivini na tonini.
Man seems to be unsatisfied. He's running everywhere.
Muna ubonara safushei, uko gidima unwe na unwe.
They'll take on, listen to the radio for jokes and things that these jokesters pull. And they'll go out and try to mimic or act like those people.
Vado jia vatechele saradio. Witele miswaso na stuzine ava. Vadzia midai vaita. Uno vadoya nda uno varingeza uedza. Kano wita wunga abu batu.
You take the little boy on the street. How I know it.
Inu jamtu kananyana chitaratani. Ngandila inenda zdiva.
And he's got to be a Paladin, or a Hopalong Cassidy, or, and the commercial world gets a hold of that and makes millions of dollars out of it.
Uno utea uva Paladini, kana Hopalong Cassidy, kana uno shangula makwebo, liafarezo uno laita dolara za milioni ngazo.
They got to be a Roy Rogers, or a Mr. Dillon, or some television program outfit.
Vateova Roy Rogers kana bone vo Dillon kana imwe mbekanyamushumo yezviambaro ya television.
They're trying to impersonate that person. They've set them up as an example. They've taken them for their standard of life.
Vakolingedza uzisera uyo muthu vavaveya satsumbo vovadziya samuyero wavo. wavo wa vhutshilo.
What do they find at the end of the road? Those little fellows turn out to be gangsters and robbers.
No vha wana mini magumoni a nḓila, avho vhathu vhaṱuku vha fhedza vhe vha geu na mavemu.
The women turn out to be prostitutes and street walking and delinquent people.
Vhasadzi vha fhedza vhe vha rengisa muvhili na vha tshimbilaho tshiṱaratani na vhathu vha vhukunda vhalaya.
Men turn out to be gamblers and lovers of pleasure more than lovers of God.
Vhanna vha fhedza vhe vha gembuli nahone vhafuni vha u ḓiphina u fhira vhafuni vha Mudzimu.
Churches try to impersonate the other church, the big church.
Zwivhidzo zwi lingedza u sela tshiṅwe tshivhidzo, tshivhidzo tshihulu.
We just seem to see there's no satisfaction among the people.
Ri to vhona na ri tshi vhona a huna fushea vhukati ha vhathu.
What makes them do it? It's for a cause. It's a nature. God gave them that nature.
Na vhaita, na ndi mini tshino vhaita uri vha zwiite, ndi nga ṅwambo wa tshivhangi, ndi mvelo, Mudzimu o vha ṋea iyo mvelo.
They've got a nature that makes them want to have something to identify themselves with. They must have something that they want to be like, an objective in life.
Vha na mvelo ino vhaita uri vha ṱoḓe u vha na tshiṅwe tshithu tsha u ḓibaḓekanya natsho. Vha fanela u vha na tshiṅwe tshithu tshine vha ṱoḓa u nga tshone tshiṱuṱuwedzi vhutshiloni.
They want to be a movie star or a cowboy or something on that idea.
Vha ṱoḓa u vha film star kana cowboy kana tshiṅwe tshithu tsha uyo muhumbulo.
I was hearing on the radio coming home where some great Italian man at Denver was trying to play a hop along Cassidy something with a loaded gun.
Ndo vha ndi tshi khou pfa kha radio ndi tshi ḓa hayani he muṅwe munna muhulwane wa muṱaliana nge Denver a vha tshi khou lingedza u tamba ene hop along Cassidy tshiṅwe tshithu tshi re na tshigidi tsho ṱavhelwaho.
Instead of that he's going to be a Chester the rest of his life. He shot his kneecap off.
Uno vhudzuloni ha hoyo u khou yo vha ene Chester vhutshiloni hawe hoṱhe. O thuntsha khokhola yawe yabva.
There you are. But they are trying to find something to identify themselves with.
Kezo, fhedzi vha khou lingedza u wana tshiṅwe tshithu tsha u ḓibaḓekana natsho.
The reason they are doing it is because that there's something in them and God made them that.
Tshiitisa uri vha zwi ite, ndi ngauri hu na tshiṅwe tshithu khavho huno Mudzimu o vha ita hezwo.
But God made them an example to be identified with. That was when he made Jesus Christ to become your Savior.
Fhedzi Mudzimu o vha itela tsumbo ine vha tea u baḓekanywa nayo huno iyo yo vha i ya musi a tshi ita Yesu Kristo uri a vhe mutshidzi wanu.
That's the example. That's what people want should want to be identified with Jesus. To be like him.
Iyo ndi yone tsumbo. Iyo ndi yone ne vhathu vha ṱoḓa. Vha tea u ṱoḓa u baḓekanywa na Yesu. U fana nae.
If all the little boys that wants to be Hopalong Cassidy or some of these others or the little girls, the Annie Oakleys and so forth.
Ara vhatukana vhoṱhe vha no ṱoḓa u vha Hopalong Cassidy kana vhaṅwe vha avha vhaṅwe kana vhasidzana vhone vho Ani Oakley na vhaṅwevho.
If they only wanted to be like Jesus as much as they want to be like that, the Sunday schools would be running over everywhere.
Ara fhedzi vho ṱoḓa u fana na Yesu, zwinzhisa zwa zwine vha ṱoḓa u fana na havho, zwikolo zwa Sondaha zwo vha zwi tshi ḓo ḓalesa huṅwe na huṅwe.
If the women that wants to be like some movie star would want to be like Jesus, the church, well, they'd never have to take up an offering.
Ara vhasadzi vho no ṱoḓa unga iṅwe film star vha tshi ḓo ṱoḓa u fana na Yesu, tshivhidzo, mulandu, na khathihi vho vha si nga tei u dzhia munikelo.
Certainly, God made a man to desire to have an example And God gave him an example.
Zvakuma, muzimu waita munori ave na rutamo rwa uva na tsumbo. Uno muzimu omune tsumbo.
That example is Jesus Christ. To be identified with him.
Iyo tsumbo ndi Yesu Kristo, ubadekanywa naye.
Now, if we would be more like him, then there wouldn't be so many big shots in the world.
Zvino arari chidova vanonga ene roengedzawo zvenezvo vo singavi na zvigwiri zvinji nga manda shangoni.
There wouldn't be any hungry children in the world.
Vo singavi na vamwe vana vari na ndara shangoni.
There wouldn't be any whiskey or drinking or gambling.
Vo singavi na imwe whiskey kana unwa kana ugembula.
God gave us an example to be like, but we refuse to be it.
Muzimo rine tsumbo ine ratio fana nayo fedzi rihana uva yone.
Now that's what's the matter with the world. They got the desire God has given that, but they've turned it the wrong way.
Zvino iyo ndiyone taidzo kashango vana rutamo mudzimo ova nerone fedzi vo rurembulusera tungo yokakeyawo.
It's time to return back and get on the right road and get facing Calvary. Nature proves it.
Ndichipinga cha ubuya murau, unona jena ndirani ireyone, unona toma ulivana na Calvary, mvelo iya sumbetsa.
Now, if people are this day with that great desire and great ambition to be like somebody for an example,
zvino ara vatu valino duva, vena ulo rutamo rulwane, na chiriro chulwane cha utodofana na mungwe mutu sa tsumbo.
If they took Christ as their example, then we could fire every police there was in the nation.
Aravo jia Kristo sa tsumbo yavo zvenezvo rova richidova na rova richinga pandera polisa linwe na linwe lelava lilone kha rushaka.
Everybody would be meek and humble. Everybody would be kind, have brotherly love one for the other.
Mungwe na mungwe ova chidova na vulenda, uno ditikufadza. Mungwe na mungwe ova chidova na vutu, uno avana ufuna varatu, mungwe ka mungwe.
There would never be a divorce case ever played in our country.
Nakati ovo singavi na mlandu, watarano ya vya ya puputero shangoni lasu.
There would never be any sickness. We could even dismiss hospitals if everybody tried to make Jesus Christ their example. We wouldn't have need for nothing else.
Hovo singavina bungo vuladzevo, rova richingavuya rabalanganya zvibadela, ara mungwe namumwe olingedza uita Yesu Kristo tsumbo yawe, rova risingavina todeya chiwuchituvo.
So that nature is in the man, but he puts it on the wrong thing.
Ngauraro iyo mvelo ika mutu,
he makes some man. And you know the Bible said that we are cursed when we make flesh our stay?
Yes.
When you try to make flesh your stay or put your trust in flesh, the Bible said you are cursed.
Musi ni chiringedzo ita nama vudzuranu, kana vaya purufero lanu kanama, bibili yori no sengwa.
How will I know it's so easy to do it?
Ngandire nenda diva zwavu dinandi, shiareru wanga manda uzuita.
Here's what causes a lot of it, is our news stands full of vulgar magazines. Our homes are full of pin-up pictures.
Gezi zine zwavanga bunji yazo, nizitande, zwa mapungo zwa shuzo darao, magazini za mikwa mibi, mahaya asho darasfa iso zwa batu wa kungao.
Our news screens are never censored, they're wide open, can crack any kind of jokes or do things that's terrible.
Zukrini zwa shuzo mapungo nakati, azina nguruji, zwa atama chote, zikono itarushia karungwe na rungwe, lwa miswaso, kana zwa itashuzi ofisao.
There's no cleanness among us anymore.
Auna rukuna kati yasu.
I know you think I'm awful hard on that. But it's somebody's got to be hard on it. It's just got to be done.
Ndiyazviva uri nerekanya uri ndiko kondisa rushavisawo kaezo bezindi mwo muti utiokonda kazo zviteu itwa.
When I was a little boy, I read the book of Tarzan the Apes.
Musi ndiche mtukana nyana, ndovala bhuku ya Tarzan the Apes.
Mama had an old fur rug at Mrs. Waffen to give her lay before the dresser. I cut that thing up and made me a Tarzan suit and slept in a tree for a week. I wanted to be Tarzan.
Mabo vavena chari ya vukusi ya kare, yevo mewa teni vabanea yone, yove wapanda dirowa, nda chea icho chitu, nda ditela sutu ya Tarzan, uno nda edela murini vegeote, dove ndichikotoda uba Tarzan.
Then when I read the book of the Lone Star Ranger, I rode a broomstick out, being a hobby horse, trying to be the Lone Star Ranger.
Sione somusi ndono vada buge the Lone Star Ranger, na vandona mena mufini warusuero, rubere ya kushumo kushumo, nichiko ringe zaobamu ulinda daka wa Lone Star.
It's no more than what people will do, it's what you read, the music you listen to.
Asi zvine zvafira zvine vatu vadoita ndi zvine navara muzika une na utecheresa.
Go into a restaurant and this old rock and roll, no wonder people are going crazy. That's enough to drive a human being crazy.
Ni jena ngomu kefini uno iroko na role ya kare azvimangadzi vatu vachipenga izvo zvoedzana kuita uri mutu apenge.
Be thankful all through eternity to one day I read about Jesus.
Amen.
That satisfied me. I want to be like him.
Pes on the doribua. Kavuchilo chote hote. Kadwalitilenda varanga eso. Izozom fusha. Didodofana na ene.
That's my desire. To be able to turn the other cheek or go the second mile.
Ulo ndi lutamo lwanga ukona unekedza limwe shama kana uchimbira maere ya vhuvhili.
To be able to forgive when the odds is all against you. Hold nothing against anybody.
Ukona uhangwera musi zvoṱhe zvisa kona uchimbirira ni songo fara nyi na nyinga mbilu.
Though they're mistreating you rightfully or wrongfully for your right doing, but still love them. That's the way I want to be. I want to be that kind of a person.
Nao basa koni fara zwavhuḓi nga pfanelo kana nga nḓila yo khekheaho nga nṱhani ha u ita hanu zwi re zwone fhedzi ni ḓivha funa iyo ndi nḓila ine nda ṱoḓa u vha ngayo ndi ṱoḓa u vha ulo lushaka lwa muthu.
I want to be able that when I'm riled upon I would rile not back.
Ndi ṱoḓa u kona uri musi ndi tshi holedziwa ndi si holedze.
That's the kind of a example that God gave us in Jesus Christ.
Ulo ndi lushaka lwa tsumbo ya mudzimu ari na yone nga Yesu Kristo.
We ought to be identified with him. We are
ritio badekanywa naye ro ralo na.
How do you become identified with him, you'd say, Brother Branham?
Na ni vha hani o badekanywa naye ni do ralo mukomana Branham.
Now to get you have to dress like the Hollywood stars and do these other things. But how do you become identified with Jesus Christ?
Zino wana ni teo ambara vunga voma kone ba Hollywood kana na uita izi zingos tuzote vezi ni ba abadeko na hani na Yesu Kristo.
First you repent of what you already have done. And then you're identified with him here in the pool.
Chao toma ni chanduka kazo enono dizi itao unozonezo ni badeka nyo na yapa zivani.
No doubt but what many will be identified with him in a few minutes.
Auna utimatima urivanje vado badekonya na inga miniti sigati.
In the pool you are identified with him in baptism, for if we are buried in Christ, we are identified to his death, burial, and resurrection.
Zivani ni badekonya na endove zoni. Gauri ara rosuitu waka Kristo, ro badekanyo waka rufuru awe, usuitu wana mfuo.
That's why we are baptized.
Dingazo richirovezwa.
We go down into the water, come back up to witness that we believe in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Ritsela pasingo mumadini, ravianto tanzera zauritenda karufu, usuitwa na mvoyeso Kristo.
And if we be planted in his likeness, in his death, God gave us a promise. We'll be like him in the resurrection.
Hallelujah.
Uno aratsi taviwa nga tshifanso chawe, lufuno lwawe, muzimo rine apulvedziso, ridofana naye kamvuo.
Identify yourself with some movie queen and see where you'll be.
Tibadikanyani na inwe kosikadzi ya filimu, nunibone une na dova hone.
Identify yourself with some cowboy or some teenager and see where you'll be.
Dibadikanyani na linwe cowboy kana mngumuswa unonibone une na dova hone.
But I challenge you tonight, identify yourself with Jesus Christ in his death and his resurrection and see where you'll be at the resurrection.
Bezi nini tena kaedu madikwana na musi. Dibadikanyani na Yesu Kristo. Lufuni lwawe kamvu yawe unonibone une na dova hone nge kamvuo.
For if we suffer with him, we shall reign with him. God has given us the promise. My whole desire is to be like him.
Ngauri arari tshitambura naye ridovusa naye muzimo rine apulubedziso lutamo lwanga lothe ndi ufana na ene.
Take me, O Lord, and mold me and make me, shape me over again.
Chiyo mrena, unu umbumbe, na wane unyite, ne chibumbe wa hapu.
Like the prophet that went down to the potter's house. Break me up and remold me.
Bunga mprofita wetsela pasinduni ya mbumbi, kwa ashe unu dobe umbumbe.
In the Old Testament, when a man wants to be identified at the house of God, he took the most innocent thing he could find, a lamb.
Kate samende ndara, musimuna chitodo badekanywa nge indu ni ya mzimu. Oje chitu chasi, vena mnandu, chote cheko na uchiwana, ngwana.
And he know the lamb was free from sin, cause it know no sin.
Uno ozi diva zori ngwana yova isina chivi, ngaru yova isadivi chivi.
And he went and took the lamb and put his hand upon its head and confessed his sins.
Uno aya, uno ajiangwana, uno abea chenda chawe katoyayo, uno abulazivizwawe.
And by faith he transferred his sins on the lamb and the innocence of the lamb back on him.
Uno ngarutendo apirisera zivizwawe kangwana, uno usaba na mnandu angwana abuye kae.
And then the lamb died because it was a sinner. And the man lived by an act of faith of obeying what God said.
Unuzenezo ngwana yafa, ngariobe imita zibi, unumuna chira, nganyitu ya rutendo, ya utecheleza zemzimu amba.
But what did he do? He went right back out of the temple with the same desire he had when he come in.
Vizuetamini, omene nefumrao, achiva tembeleni, ena rutama rono ruti.
Because when that blood cell is broken, which the life starts in one blood cell, and when that blood cell was broken, the life of the lamb would not coincide or come back into the human life because it was an animal life.
Kana abu ya mrao ngomu abuchiro, hamutu ngauri, hova ubuchiro apuka.
The man went out with the same desire he had, so therefore he committed sins continually all the time again.
Muno filande na rutendo rono ruti, loya benaro, ngauri ha oita zibia safizi, chipinga chote hafu.
But there come a time when God made us an example, and he gave us the Lord Jesus. And when a sinner puts his hands upon his precious head and confesses his sins, and his sins is transformed or transferred from the sinner to Jesus.
Unumusimita zivya chivya zwanda zwa wakato yawe, ya butogwa, unuabula zivizwawe. Uno zivizozo sanukiswa, kana zopiriswa, sijivaka mita zivizo ya kaeso.
And the inner essence of Jesus is transferred by the Holy Ghost back into that person. He's a new creature in
Christ.
Hallelujah.
That's where I want to be identified. The Bible said he knowing no sin was made sin for us. The reason he suffered was for our sins. And it's no more than what is right. No more than our duties to look at these things and see at these desires that we have that God put in us to create in us to make us to want to be like Him.
Uno azufiri zine zavazone, azufiri musumo wasu wa usedze zizitu. Uno rabona urururutamo, rune rabanaro, rwe muzima rubengo muasu, usikango muasu, uriita uritodo ufana na ene.
And now if you can see it by faith before the real desire ever strikes you, come forward, be identified with Him in baptism.
And
then as you're planted in the likeness of His death, you shall also share in His likeness in the resurrection. For when He came from the grave, He was the same Jesus that went into the grave. And if we be in Christ, how do we get in? By Holy Spirit baptism. At that day we'll come forth and share in His resurrection.
Amen. No
There used to be a little song that I used to sing years ago. To be like Jesus, to be like Jesus, on earth I long to be like Him. All through life's journey from earth to glory, I only ask to be like Him.
Ufana na Yesu, ufana na Yesu, kalifasi nitulutshela ufana naye, hote karwendo lwa vuchilo, uva kalifasi ya vugarani, ndumbela fezi ufana naye.
From Bethlehem's manger came forth a stranger to the world. On earth I long to be like Him. All through life's journey from earth to glory, I only ask to be like Him.
Mukungwani wa Bethlehem, hovera mutsinda, mutsinda kashango, kalifasi ndutulichelo ufana naye, hote karwendo lwa vuchilo, uva kalifasi ya vugarani, ndumbela fezi ufana naye.
Share in His meekness, you'll share also in His power.
Ivani na mukove kavurenda awe, nidovana mukove kamanda awe.
Share in His obedience, and you'll share in His resurrection.
Ivani na mukove ka utichele sawe, uno nidovana mukove kamvuyawe.
Do as God says do. In my heart, the greatest thing that I can think of is to be like Jesus Christ, to be identified with Him.
Itani munga mudzimu amborini ite, biruni yanga chitu chuhulwa nesa, chine ninga chielekanya, ndu ufana na Yesu Kristo, ubadhe kanyo nae.
That's why I baptize the people in the name of Jesus Christ, because He is our identification.
Amen.
We pack the identification.
Henefo ningazo, ndichiloveza watu, ngazina la Yesu Kristo.
Whatsoever you do in word or in deed, do it in the name of Jesus Christ, giving praise to God for it. And we are identified with Him in baptism.
Tonight
we're going to baptize just in a few minutes. People, you're in the room. That you're to be baptized.
Matekwana na musi, rikoyo roveza, ngamini disigaji fezi, vatu wafaluperani, varefano rovezwa.
And if there's any desire in your heart that you want, have any great worldly ambition, repent of them right now. Tell God you're sorry that you wanted to be some great worldly person.
Uno ara una ungoru tamo bombiruni anu, rune nartoda, nina chimuchiriro bochuruane, chashangu rimburuani kasu zino, buzani muzimurini disora, urinova ni chitoda ubamungo mutu muruane wa shangu.
Say, Lord, my complete ambition is to be like Jesus.
Irini mrena, chiro changa chofurezi yao, nufana na Yesu.
Come meekly, humbly. Then when you put your hands up on his head and by faith confess your sins, say, Lord, I'm sorry I've done it. Then what will happen?
Idani nga mrena, nga utitu kupasa. Zene zomusi ni chivea zanda zanu kato yawe. Unonga rutendo na bula chivichamu. Irini mrena, lidi adisora ndo zita.
God will transfer all your guilt over on him and take his innocence and put it back on you, and you stand justified in the presence of God because you believed on Jesus Christ, his Son.
Muzimu do frisera mrandu wanu wote kae, uno ajeo sabahawe na mrandu, a uve mrao ka inwi, uno ni imano itwa orugao buone na mzimu, nga urino tenda ka Yesu Kristo mrua wawe.
What a plan of salvation.
Nipulane dechi zonandi.
Then you'll share in his glory. The goodness of God will come into your heart. The power of his resurrection will make you a new person. It'll satisfy ever long.
Zenezo ni dovana mukobe kabugara hawe. Udia mzimu budo jenango mumbirini anu. Manda mvue hawe adonicha mutumuswa.
When I was a boy, I tried to do everything, and I'd done everything. I was big enough to do, and a lot of things I wasn't big enough to do. I tried.
Musi ni chemtuka na ndoringe zoita chingwe na chingwe. Ndo ita chingwe na chingwe. Chenda bandi muhuru, re dena uchita. Unobunja zitu. Chenda bandi si muhuru, re dena uzita. Ndoringeza.
I do love to hunt. I thought that was it. I thought about my daddy was a rider. And I thought if I could ever get west and break their horses.
Ndova ndi chanzela ufuna. Ndi afuna uzima. Ndwele kanya zori izo ndi zone. Ndwele kanya uri arenda kosi yanga boba be muna meri. Unondwele kanya arenda chinga wuyanda suika mkobera. Unonda kwasha berezabo.
But brother, one time way back up down in the mountains in Arizona, bringing down a herd of cattle one night.
Pezi mukoma na ngacho chipinga. Kure hange ntati tabani nge Arizona. Dichiko disa sambila koromo mwopsiku.
I was sitting there and a boy named Slim had an old comb with a piece of paper over it. He was playing another fellow sitting there from Texas with the guitar strumming.
Dova ndo zurenepo. Uno mutukana ane zina afi Slim. Ove na gamu ya kare. Na chipida cha bambiri kayo. Ova chiko tamba, mumuto zurenepo, avo Texas ena katara, achiko ili jasa koni.
And they come on to a hymn. I had my saddle off the horse, laying down my head, using it for a pillar.
Unova dangangosa, nova ndo visa sare yanga kabere, ndo edeza to yanga, nichiko ishumisa sachisia meru.
And my blanket up all over me, and I'm still with my boots on, a pair of spurs holding me up off the ground.
Uno bailanga lova linga mtahanga, uno nendingo muenepo, na wane ndiche ndo ambara, mabutu anga, pere ya zipere, yomfara nga ntahamavu.
And he began to strum down at the cross where my Savior died. Down there for cleansing from sin I cried. There to my heart was the blood applied, glory to his name.
Pasi chipamba nwene mchizu wangafa. Pasi enepo kuna kiswa chivini. Henda ulirela. Enepo kambiru yanga marofo shumiswa. Bugara kazina lawe.
I tried to pull the blanket up and stop my ears up. I look up the stars hanging low and them whispering pines in the mountains seem to cry, Adam, where art thou?
Ndaringe dzoko kodza bainta. Uno ndaimisandewe tsanga. Ndova ndichise zanta. Uno nare dzidzone mbele fasi. Uno iyo mipaini yeve za utitabani. Yovo nare chirira. Adamu na ungafi.
Oh, cattle raising was a second thing. I wanted to find God.
Oh, ufuwa zikoro mocho machichitu cha uviri. Ndova ndichiko utodo wana mudzimu.
Way back out there, kicked up on a pair of those spurs. I said, sir, I don't know who you are, but don't punish me until I can find the real thing.
Kule mraunge inda, ndo rai wanga pere ya izo zipere. Ndari munde wanga, ati dhiburu unyi, vezi usongo panisha, usikandichikono wana chochitu chapkuma.
2 days after that, down in the city, sitting there in a... After a few days after that, it's a roundup. I was sitting there on a little old park bench. Little Spanish girl come by. And I was sitting there thinking about God. What could it be?
Dovando zirenepo nta abanga tuku ya kare. Ya paka. Musizanya na wachipenich ada. Unundovando zirenepo. Nichiko eleka nyanga hamu zimu. Na chingaba chimini.
A little old girl come by me, just about an 18-year-old boy. She got her handkerchief and walked by. I said, woman, you got your handkerchief.
Musizanya na wakare ada. Unonendi chikoto uvamtuka na wamingwa inotodo usika fumimaro. Awisa seka dugu yawe. Uno afira. Dari musazi wawisa seka dugu yawe.
Just the thoughts of God had changed my desire. Poor Irish heart was a hunger. I wanted something, something that satisfied.
Miumburo fezi ya mzimu, ya shanduki sarutamono anga. Biru yanga isha yao, ya irish, yova yofaru angandara. Ndova ndi chikotoda chumuchitu, chumuchitu checha fusha.
God has given me the privilege of hunting the world over Africa, India, across the mountains, Canada, on some of the greatest trips and caught world records.
Muzimone ya pfanelo ya uzima, shangoni lote Afrika, India, ubudikanya zitaba, Canada, kazi wenye ndokura nesa, unondafasha rekordo za shango.
It's all right, but there's nothing that'll take the place of that power of the living God.
Ndizoru gao, fezi yao na chitu chinecha doji ayo manda, amuzimu achirao, urumena ayo kamu ya wanu.
When I get there, I love the mountains, I love the sunset.
Musindisuka angei, ndifuna zitaba, ndifuna ukovera duva.
I just take down time a horse and take up top the mountains and stay a couple days. Just watching the sun rise and go down, hearing the eagle scream.
Ndito gwera chitanda fasi, unonda unga bereanga, nda gonya nta zitaba, unonda dzura maduwa mavili. Ndichiseza fezi duva lichiva na ukovera. Ndichiva goni lichitaba mkosi.
It's good. I love to be there. But brother, my heart begins to thump and to beat when I think of unclean, unclean, the evil spirit tore him. All is well when Jesus comes to stay.
Ndizavudi, ndifunova enengei, fezi mkomana, bilianga itomo unruana udibita. Musi nichele kanyanga haa, usakuna, usakuna, mimuya mibiyo mukeru kanya, zote ndizobudi, musi Yesu achido zura.
I begin to think of the sick people in that call, and there's something within me cries out, get out of these mountains right quick. Get down there to the people.
Nitomowele kanyanga haba tubarorao, na iyo mbizo, unuuna chungo chitu ngomu wanga, chino vizereira. Terafasu chivaka jitaba nga utabanya. Cha terafasu yenengeka batu.
I want to identify myself as his servant among his people. Oh, how I love to identify myself with him.
Nditodo dibadekanya samunanda wawe bukati ya batu wawe. Oh, ngandira inenda funa udibadekanya nae.
Then in regards to that, he comes back among us and identifies himself with us.
Sine somarugana na ezo, uavu ya bukati ashu, uno adibadekanya na rine.
He's here tonight, friend.
Pano madekwana na musi konani.
It's time now for the baptismal service to start in about 10 minutes.
Ichipinga zino cha uri chumelo ya ndovedzo uri tome nga minute dzinotodo swika 10.
And I want to say this one thing. Before we do it, before we start it.
Uno nditodo amba chichiri chiti risatu ita, risatu itoma.
Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Just a lot of comments I want to say, but I don't have the time.
Yesu Kristo mromzimu. Utova na mahumbulo manji. Ane ndatodo aamba. Pezi atina chipinga.
Jesus Christ, the Son of God, has identified himself in his word.
Yesu Kristo mromzimu. Odibatekanya kaifilawe.
Jesus Christ, the Son of God, identified himself in the meeting this morning.
Amen.
By giving discernment.
Yesu Kristo mromzimu. Odibatekanya mutanganuni. Ngamachoni ano. Gaunea butarukanya.
Identifies himself and bringing a sinner from the ruts of sin to a new man, a new creature.
Wadibadekanya ngaudisa mitazwivi. Achivakando weleza chivi. Uyakamutu muswa. Chubumbu wachiswa.
Take the lowest of woman or the lowest of man, drunkard, alcoholic, and whatever it is, and straighten them up and clean them up and make a gentleman or a lady out of them. That's my Lord.
Ujia msazi wafasisa, kana muna wafasisa, chidakwa puri ya harwa, na chine chavachone, uno abakakurura, uno abakuna kisa, uno abatanjinga, kana mfuma gazinga abo, uyo ni mrena wanga.
Take the man that's sick and afflicted and no hope for him, and raise him up to a new life again. Then appear into our midst and identify himself as the same Jesus to know the very thoughts of our heart.
Ujia muna anorwara na utupea. Na one usina ufurufero kae. Uno amu vusera kabuchiro buswa hafu.
Stand in our midst in his people. God and his people identifying himself.
Senezo avera bukati asu. Uno adibadekanya sa Yesu. Asasanduki. Udivaini yomimburo yambiru zasu.
He's here now. That same Holy Spirit.
A imabukati asu kabatubawe. Muzimu kabatubawe chikodibadekanya. Ufano zino. Oni umia mketwa mti.
Before we start that meeting in here for the baptism, my brother's making ready. I wonder this.
Risa tutoma uyo mtangano ngomu apa utena ndovezo. Musi wakoma na vachikorugisa. Dia mangara izi.
I wonder if there's any in here that didn't get prayed for this morning. And you're sick. Let's see your hand. Go up. Put up your hands if you're sick and needing. And you did not get prayed for this morning.
Ndiya mangara uruhuna mungwe ngomu apa. Asongora belwao. Machoni anamusi. Unonichiruara. Karibu nechanda chanu. Nichichichi anta. Imisani zwanda zwanu. Ara nichiruara na unenina todea. Unonisongora belwa. Ngamachoni anamusi.
No prayer cards or nothing. Just sick and afflicted.
Usina garda zeta beru kana chitu. Utova varuatse. Nava tupeao.
All right. Let's bow our heads just a moment.
Zuruga kariko na misesfoto zashura chpinga nyana.
Lord, with this tightened throat, rusty voice, oh, I pray that you will sink into the heart, the seed anyhow, into the people's heart that we must be identified with you.
Murenanga uyu mukuru wovo kwao, I filo rusao, oh, nirabelo rudo nupeza ngomu mbiruni, be unga imwendira, ngomu mbiruni zabatu, zao rifanolo badekanyo na iwe.
For it's an old proverb here on earth, the bird is known by his feathers, and the man is known by the company he keeps.
Ngauri ni murero wakare hapa kalipasi. Chino ni chidiwa nga mitenga yacho. Uno muna udiwa nga kampani ini habanayo.
And dear Heavenly Father, we pray that you'll be our company.
Nukotsu watadula funuao. Rabela zauru dova kampani yashu.
Lord, Let us have you if it costs everything that we have on this earth. Let us be identified as that man really lives with God. His company is God.
Murena karive na iwe, arazi chiri jera tiwe na chiwe, tine ravanacho kalifasi, iriri badeka anyesa, uyomuna zobu kuma udurena mtimu, konani yawe ni mtimu.
Let it be said like it was with Peter and John after they had passed through the gate called Beautiful and said, I don't have any money, but what I do have, I'll give you.
Irizi ambiwe bungazo zavazizone ka Petro na Yohane, ngamura musivono fira koro inofi yonakao, uno ari, atina chalede, fezi chine ndabanacho, nidounea.
And the crippled man was made well.
Unumuna wa muore fari anewa mtakaro.
And when before the courts the people said they perceived they were ignorant and unlearned.
Numusiwe pandazi kote, batuboribo zidiboribo baba sadivi, naone baso mfunzwa.
They had no education, but they did perceive that they had been identified with the right kind of company. They had been with Jesus.
Baba sinafunzo, vizibo zidiboribo badekanywa, na rusheka rurerone lwa kampani, baba vena Yesu.
God, that's my heart's desire. To be identified with you as one of your servants, as one who loves you, one who would be true to you and keep the sayings of your book and do all that I know to do that's right.
Muzimu ulondurutama rambiru yanga, bade kanyo na iwe, samua wabaranda bau, samua no funa, mwano doba wango ka iwe, uno avulunga mambi wa bugu yao, uno aita zote zine nda diva wita, zirezone.
Now, Father, will you again tonight identify yourself among us that the people might know that this is just not something, oh, some special time or something on that order, Lord.
Sinokotsi iwa matekwana na musi, utodibadekanya mkatiasu, uri watuwakono zidiva uri, ichi, achitu vachimu chitu, oh, chingwe, chifinga cha spesala, kana chimu chitu cha iyonzu zanyo mrena.
Let it be known tonight that you're the same God that was here this morning.
Amen.
You have the same power and the same things that you did this morning you can do again tonight. You promised that they'd be in the last days.
Iwo unamanda eneo mati, unazituzenezo sti, zenezo sti zewa ita, ngamachero ni anamusi. Ungakono itaafu matekwana na musi. Uo profesor Rizdova uone ngaduwa la ofesera.
Many here couldn't perceive enough faith. We pray that you'll give them faith now.
Vanjifano vokundero diva rutendo reda nao. Rabela zauri iwo udovanea rutendo zino.
Let thy spirit be identified among us. For you said, the works that I do shall he also that believeth on me.
Uno irimu ya wa ubadekanyi wabukati asu. Ngaruwari mishume inendaita. Na ene udoraru anotenda kane.
So I pray God that you'll identify that you are here with us tonight. And are still love us.
Ngaruwari ndi ya rabela mzimu. Uri udodibadekanya. Uri ufano na rine matekwana na musi. Naone ukadirifuna.
And you want every person in here that hasn't been baptized to come and be identified with you.
Uno utoda mutimu na mungwe ngomu hafa. Asaturo vezwa. Uda uno abadekanyo na iwe.
That they too might be partakers of this wonderful grace that can be transferred from us to him and from him to us. Our guilt to him and his grace to us.
Urinabone boba kono uba barina mkove wa ichi chiridzi. Chimanga zao chine chingakono firiswa. Uvakarine uyakae, na uvakae udakarine, munanduwa sukae, na chili zichawe karine.
Grant it, Lord. Hear our prayers as we ask in the name of Jesus, thy Son. Amen.
Zitendele mrena, ifata bedo zashu, musiri chumbele nga zinaleso Kristo mro wao. Amen.
We are standing in the shadow of the justice of God.
Rwema murunzi ni wakato lokwayo yorugao ya mzimu.
Every time that two or three are gathered together in the name of Jesus Christ, He promised He'd be in their midst.
Chipinga chote vavirikana vararu voku vangana ngazina leso Kristo. O professor udova mkati avo.
Now I don't know. I guess part of the prayer cards is taken up. Some of you may still have some. Many of you don't have prayer cards.
Zvino hatidivi ndihumbulero richipida chagarata dzatabero chigojiwa. Vamwe vanhu ndingadiva nichikadiva nadzimwe. Vanji vavo inwi anina garata yatabero.
It doesn't matter whether you have or whether you have not. If you're sick, you're sick.
Auna taidzo kana ninayo kana nina. Ari nichirwara ni arwara.
And if this God who wrote this Bible, do you solemnly believe in Him?
Uno arari uyu mudzimu weyamwara bibiri nani atenda roketeo kae.
If He shall return again into our midst to prove Himself besides of the preaching of the word that He's here, convincing sinners that He's here.
Arari achidovuya hapu kati asu udisumedza nganda urerwa haifi uri ufano achitori vaita zvivi vatende uri ufano.
If He is sure to heal the sick and would reveal the cause as He did when He was here on earth, will you gladly accept your healing?
Arefano fodza varwadze uno achidodzumbura chivange vunga oita musi ovefano kalifasi nani dotanganidza fodzo yanu ngadakaro.
If you will raise your hand just anywhere.
Ara nichidoraro imisani chanda chanu umwe na umwe fedzi.
We ain't got no, I don't know what prayer cards are given, and we're not going to have prayer cards. Just you pray.
Amen.
And you believe.
Rinarikoyo, rinarina, atinga divu uru obana nea garata zata bero zipio. Arikova na garata zata bero. Vezi ni arabera. Na one ni atena.
And if He will do so and will identify Himself, you should be ashamed not to identify yourself with Him then. You should do it.
Uno arali achido ita ngauralo, uno achido dibadekanya, nitiao vana toni, nisa dibadekanyi nae, inwi nitiao zita.
I hear is a straight challenge.
Sinongei kae dire chititi.
In the church this morning we gave prayer cards and called them to the altar and prayed for them and
Chivizoni nga machoni na musirone ya garata za tabelo. Unorava vizela litareni. Unorava rabelela.
The Holy Spirit shook with such a great time until I felt them pull me on the sides. It was time to go because I was weak.
Numia mketwa. Wazinginyi sanga chpinga churua na chora roo. Usikandichiva afabachi mkoko zanga matungo. Chova chichpinga. Chautuwa ngaurundova ndichisha enungo.
And now here I'm saying you that don't have prayer cards or whatever you are sitting out there in the audience, you challenge.
Uno sino apa nendikori, wenu vaneni sivena garata zatabero, kana chine chavachone, no zurangeo ndaka vatecheresi, ni itakaedu.
I challenge you to do this, to believe that the story I've told you of Jesus Christ is truth.
Dinitera kaedu ya wita izi, utenurungane enda ni wudza, Yesu Kristo ningo.
And you pray if you're sick. No matter, this morning I tried to see if I could find people that wasn't with the tabernacle.
Ununia rabela, ara ni chiruara, auna taizo. Gamachone na musindo ringe zobo na arari, dova ni chingawana batu, bewa wesi na tabenekele.
Tonight I don't care where you're from. You just pray.
Madekwana na musa, tirondi uri ni vangapi, inuitanu rabela.
Now if that great Holy Spirit of God that we have the picture of there, if He will come into this midst.
Sinazo araruyo miyamketwa, muhuluwane wa mzimu, unerabana chifezo cha wange, ara uchidodango mufano bukati.
You've heard me preach it so much that He promised the things that He would do that, and then when He was on earth, when He come back into our flesh, He would do the same thing.
Nono mfandi chirera nga manda nga aso. Uri orifulufedzisa zwitu. Uri udoeta heso. Uno zenezo musi ove kalifasi. Musi achivuya ngomu na mani asu. Udoeta zenezo sti.
Now if you're sick, pray. Challenge you.
Tino ara ni chirwara raberani.
Challenge God. Say, God, Brother Branham don't know me. He knows nothing about me.
Terani muzimu kaedu niri. Muzimu, mukomana Branham hadivi. Hadivi chitu nganne.
But if you'll just let him turn to me and let me touch your garment, then you speak, I'll know that you're in connection with this church.
Vesi ara uchitoto mutendera. Urembulichara kanne. Wantendera ukwama chiambaro chao. Zwenezo iwo uambe. Ndido zidiwa uri unavutumani na ichi chivizo.
The church is the believers.
Chivizo ndi batendi.
Then I'll know that you're the same yesterday, today, and forever. And you pray.
Zwenezo ndido zidiwa uri uasashandu kimrova na musi na narini. Uno nirabele.
I just feel led to do that. I don't know why I did. But I feel led to do it.
Ndito fandi chirangwa panda uzuita. Ati divuri ningani ndo ita. Fezi ndi fandi chirangwa panda uzuita.
Now if you raise your hand. Right here. Looking at me is the little woman that had her hand up like this praying just a few minutes ago.
Chino aranji dota kusa chifato chanu. Hene fonse zao ni musazi mtugu wea misachanda chawe. Nga indira, achiko rabera. Miniti zisigati, fezi zofirao.
And she's praying for somebody else besides herself.
Na ono korabera mumu, tubonga ndaye ene mune.
I've never seen the woman in my life as I know of. She's a total stranger to me.
Na kati atetubona uyu musazi uchoni hanga, uyangaone na diva, dimusinda chote chote kanne.
But she's praying for her daughter for about an operation. You're not even from this country. You're from Texas. That's thus saith the Lord.
Inuani wina va lino kalino sango ni va Texas ilundi uraro murena.
You have a prayer card? You don't. Well, you don't need one. Believe with all your heart.
Nani na garde tabero, anina, anitodingwe, tendani ngambiru yanu yote.
How did I know what you were praying about? Can't you see the God of heaven reveals the secrets of the heart?
Nando zidiva ani, zena vanichikoyo rabela nga aso, anikonubona, muzimu ataduru zumbura spiritu ambiru.
Didn't Daniel say that in his day? God reveals the secrets of the heart.
Na Daniel hongo si amba iso. Ngaduwa lawe. Muzimu zumbura spiritu ambiru.
Hallelujah.
There's a lady sitting next to you there. She was so happy about it. She had heart trouble. And she wants to be prayed for. So if you'll just lay your hand over on her. All right.
Una mfuma ka dzodzulo tsini hano nepo. Oba ositakaira nga manda. Oba ina vuleme ambiru. Uno uko todo rapelelwa. Nga urelo ara ni chidoto uvea chanda chanu kae. Soruga.
Now you go back to Chicago and be made well.
Amen.
Sine ni umena ni murao Chicago. Uno ni wane mtakaro wanu. Amen.
I don't know that woman either. Know nothing of her. But God knows you.
Ati divu yo musazi nanne. Ati divi chitunga ai. Fezi muzimu wani diva.
See, he's making himself identified with us. If thou canst believe, all things are possible.
Ni abona uko dibatekanya na rine ara inwi ni chingatenda suzote zwi akonetsea.
This little Jewish woman sitting here, she is praying too. That's right. You was praying for me to say something to you.
Uyu musadzi mutuku wa muyuda odzilo hapa ova chiko rabela na enevo izo ndizone ininova ni chiko tabela uri ndi ambe chimwe chitu ka inwi.
I seen your troubles this morning, but I just didn't call it. But them feet you've been bothered about is going to get well. So don't you worry.
Ndovona vuleme anu nga machoni anamusi. Vezi ndotova ndisongo ividza. Vezi iyo mirenje. Yoni dinao. Ikoyo wana mtakaro. nga uralo ni songo chavilela nga ezo.
You believe too? Little lady sitting here? You believe me to be his prophet or his servant? I don't know you. God knows you.
Inu ni atenda. Na inu ibo, mfumakadzi mutuko dzulo hapa. Inu ni tenda urindi mporofita wawe, munanda wawe. Atini divi, mudzimu wani diva.
But if he is God's spirit with us, then he'll do like Jesus did.
But already, emuya wa mudzimu urinarine. Zvenezvo udoita kunga Yesu oita.
You were praying and it seems like I was attracted to you. There's the angel of the Lord by.
Inu ino wani chikurabela. Uno huvonala uchinga. Ndokundero ka inwi. Una murungwa wa murena tsini hawe.
If you believe your heart trouble will cease. Arthritis.
Are nchidotenda vule membiru yanu udoguma. Na arthritis.
Your name is Miss Wisdom. That's right. You go back and be well, Mr. Wisdom.
Sinala nundi mufumakadzi Wisdom. Izo ni zone. Ni umena ni murauno ni vena mtakaro. Vome Wisdom.
I've never seen the woman in my life. But he's God. If you'll just believe it.
Nakati ya tongobona uyo musadzi vuchoni anga. Vezi ndiene mutsimu. Ara ni chidoto zvitenda.
Here. Look here. See that little lady standing with her hand up like this to her mouth?
Apa sezani apa ni abona. Uyo mfumadzi mtuko dzure nepo. Ena chanda chirentanga indira. Kamono muwawe.
Can't you see that light hanging right above the woman there?
Una anivoni chocheza cho arama wene po nganta msadzi ene po.
Now look. Comes right down towards her. I see it breaking.
Sino sezani. Chitsele nepo pasi, tungwe yawe, ndikuvona chichikwasha.
She's got trouble with the liver. Bother the liver trouble. It's a gallbladder trouble.
Una vuleme, ka chivindi, udinwa nga vuleme ya chivindi, ndi vuleme ya chavutungu.
Well, you're Mrs. Palmer. That's it, I remember now who I didn't see. It's just a vision. I see you studying by Brother Palmer. That's right, sister.
Zoruga ni bome palma, izo ni zone, ndi ya elo zinu rindinyi, atongo tokubona bono, ndi anibona no dzulatsina mkoma na palma, izo ni zone karadzi.
Now you go and be well, believe with all your heart.
Zine ni tuwani unu ni vena mtakaro, tendani ngambiru ya nyote.
There's a little lady sitting behind her too that looked up kind of astonished, right behind her.
Una mfumadzi mutuko dzulo murau hawe na enevo. Wea sezanta. Anonga wakamara enevo murau hawe.
You think the tonsil trouble of those two children relieve it, sister? And you also? And go on your own home and rejoice and be happy.
Inunire kanyoru vule meatanga. Haavo vana nababiri. Budova tuchera karadzi. Na inu yapu. Senezo vera nipanda nandile anu. Hayani.
Put your hand over on the babies, both of them with those troubles, and your trouble left also.
Amen.
You're healed in the name of the Lord Jesus. All of you, you'll get well, be well.
Veani chanda chanu kavuchiyo bubiri hao, una ubo vuleme, unu vuleme anu otu wana hone, no pora nga zina lamrene yeso, weni note, nidovana mtakaro. Ivani namtakar.
Can you see the living God lives today? He's just as great anywhere, isn't he?
Ni avonori mzimu achira uachira na musi. Utova mulwa nesa. Sa umwe petu asene.
Don't you want to be identified with him? Certainly you do. Sure you want to.
Nani todu batakanyo nae. Swabkuma ni araro. Ngoni atodo uraro.
Now let us bow our heads just a moment before it weakens me so much. How many wants to be remembered in prayer just now saying, God be merciful to me. I now want to believe the Lord Jesus. I want all my troubles straightened out now.
Nandivangana vanotodo ererwa tabelo ni zvenezvino. vachiri mudzimu iva wakatuchero kanne nezvino ndidotenda murena Yesu ndidoda vuleme yanga wote vuchionyoroswa zvino.
God be with you.
Mudzimu ave na inwi.
Lord, who brought again Jesus from the dead, the God of heaven, I pray thee in their behalf that this will be the hour that they'll believe.
Murena waya disapu Yesu achibva vafuni mudzimu watadhuru ndiya urapera vuimoni havo zvauri ii idova awarene vadotenda.
Come forward if they've never did it before and be identified with Jesus Christ here in this pool tonight.
Vadapanda ara vasatu zvita nakati unovabhadhekanywa naYesu Kristu wapangwa mudzivani ili matekwana namusi.
For the scripture said that if we are buried with him unto baptism and share with him in his death, we'll also share in the resurrection with him. That is a promise.
Ngauri rumwari roamba zvauri ara rosvitwa naye kandovedzo naone rava namukove naye rufuni rwawe naone rudova namukove kamvuye nae iyo ndipfurupedziso.
And the great Saint Peter of old said, for us to repent and to be baptized into the name of Jesus Christ for remission of sins, and we shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Uno Petro mketomuru ane wakare oamba uri neri shanduke uno rirovedzo ngo mukadzina la Yesu Kristo uitira kangoro ya zvivi uno ridotanganidza chipo chamuya mketwa.
All this week here sits my daughter-in-law, Lord, little Lois, hungering and thirsting and fasting and waiting.
Vege yote apo dzura mazvare wanga murena Lois mutuku ofarwa ngandara uno ofarwa ngadora uno ukodzidzima naone olindera.
There sits my sister back under hungering and thirsting and fasting and waiting.
Ngeo dzura kare dzianga murau hange ofarwa ngandara uno ofarwa ngadora uno ukodzidzima naone olindera.
Oh Lord, send the Holy Ghost just now somehow into this building and strike their soul to the power of the resurrection.
Oh murena rumena muya mketwa zvene zvino ngaimwe ndira ngomu achichipato unokwame mumiya yavo ngamanda mvuo.
And may they rise to their feet in the resurrection power and be identified with Jesus Christ in his resurrection. Grant it, Lord.
Nungave vachitakuwa ngamirenje yavo ngamanda amvuo unovabhadhekanywa naYesu Kristu kamvuo yawe zvitendere murena.
Forgive every sin, omit everything that's wrong, Father, and give us thy grace as we pray in Jesus Christ's name.
Hangwera chivi chimwe na chimwe pfuka chimwe na chimwe choka keao kotsi uno uri nechiridzi chao musi richirabhera dzina la Yesu Kristu.
Heal all the sick and the afflicted. Lord, you're here, you're God. You prove yourself God.
Pozavaradze vote na vatupeao murena upano mudzimu iwe uadisumbedza mudzimu.
And we pray that knowing the nature of your spirit, that you performed a few things and then disappeared from them, was gone somewhere else and into another city and out and gone.
Unoria rabela uri richidiva mvero ya muya wao uri woita zvitu zvisigati uno zvenezvo wangarangara kavo waya umwe fetuvo nanga ngomu wa mumwe mudzi nanga nda watuwa.
But you left the mark behind that the living God lived.
Fedzi wosiya rusvayo murauro uri mudzimu wachira ochira uno.
I pray, Lord Jesus, that this has been an impression upon the people's hearts that they'll never forget that the Holy Spirit is present to heal and to save and to fill with his goodness. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Ndiya rabhera murena Yesu uri izo zvovambonadzo kambiru dzavatu uri vangasi hangwe nakati uri miyamuketo uhone upodza uchidza na udadza ngabudi hawe riya rabhera dzina la Yesu. Amen.
Amen. How many here was to be baptized? Will you raise your hand? It's got your things ready.
Zvino nandi vangana pano vanotea urovedzwa nani dhoimisa chanza chanu wena rugisa zvinhu zvanhu.
You can make ready then for the waters just in a few moments.
Inwi ndingadzirugisera hamadzi ngazvifinganyana zvisigati pedzi.
And now, while we're waiting on the Holy Spirit just for a few moments, How many here has not received the Holy Ghost as yet and desiring, praying earnestly, receive the Holy Ghost?
Uno zino musirori ndela miyam ketua spinga nyana sigati pezi. Nandi bangana pano basatu tanganedza miyam ketua. Uno vachitama, vachikurabe na vodifunga utanganedza miyam ketua.
Teddy, if you will, or some of you to the piano right away. We're going to sing some hymns just now.
Teddy, ara nichido funa. Kana vamwe vave inu ikapiano nga utavana rgo imba dzimwe ngosha zvine zvino.
While the women that's going to make ready for baptism go over in this room, and the man go over in this room that's making ready for baptism while we get ready to for the event.
Musi vasadzi vanoko yo dilugisana ndovedzo vachianga hangeno ruferan uru unovana vayanga hangeno ruferan uru. Vanoko dilugisana ndovedzo musi richiko dilugisana rinevo uitera chiwo.
And then we're going to be waiting on the Holy Spirit to come to us and to reveal to us the things that He wants us to do.
Unosenezo rikorindira miya mketo udakarine na uritsumburira zvitu zvine watoda richiita.
Then we'll turn the lights out in the main auditorium. The minister will be into the waters of here, and then we will have this ceremony of the baptizing.
Senezurdo zimambone kaurukuru musumeri udovangomu madininda ndafa unosenezurdo rudovana butambo aurovedza.
Just a moment, just before you turn the light out, Brother Evans, I want to read some scripture while we're waiting, just for a moment, if you will.
Rwachipinga nyana nisatu zimarubone mkomana events. Ndito dovara rungurungwaro, musirori ndere rachipinga nyana fezi, ara nichidofuna.
Father, begin to make ready, I'd like to read some scripture here.
Musi wachomo dilugisa, ndito takero vara rungurungwaro hapa.
How many believes that God is infinite? Sure, He's here right now.
Nandi vangana vanotenda zori muzimu ana magumo, ngo ufano zazino.
The only thing you have to do to receive the Holy Ghost is rise and accept Him.
Chitufezi chine na teoita, utanganeza miya mketo ndu utakuwa uno na utanganeza.
Why, His power is proven that He's here.
Muna andu manda awe osumbeza ufano.
How could we have one shadow of doubt, His blessed holy presence just bathing our soul?
Naringaba hani na utimatima utukuti, wone awe fatusezo buketwa, uchiko utambisa muya wasu.
I feel like I could scream to the top of my voice of His goodness and His mercy endureth forever and ever.
Ndifandi chingandi nga shamba nga filanga lote. Nga abudhi hawe. Unukatu chero ya wendi ya rini na rini uya hoya hoya.
He's here. My heart is burning and filled with joy and exceeding gladness because of His presence.
Ufano, biru yanga iko uswa. Unuyo dara dakaro. Na dakaro furu. Nga antani abuhoni hawe.
Before they shall turn the lights, I want to read out of Acts the first chapter. And I believe that every man, minister, or person in your evangelist or what more, that there will be this, that God is infinite. God cannot do one thing one way and then turn around and do it another way. He's got to do it the same way every time, hasn't He?
Muzimu angasikono ita chingwe, chitu nga ingwe ndira. Unozenezo aremburuwa, uno aita ichi. Ai chiita, achita nga ingwe ndira. Utio ita ngandira ifanao, chipinga chote, na ongo raro.
This was the proclamation that went forth from God.
Iyoba indivazo, yovao hamuzimu.
Ye men of Israel, hear these words. Jesus of Nazareth, the man approved of God among you by wonders and signs, which God did by Him in the midst of you, as ye yourselves also know.
Inuvana ba Israel, ifani aya maipfi. Yesu wa Nazareta, uyo munna we atenderwa nga mudzimu mukati anu, nga zvimangadzo na zviga, zve mudzimu aita nga ene mukati anu.
What kind of signs did he do to prove he was Messiah? By knowing the thoughts in their hearts. Is that right?
Na o ita lusaka dhulwa zwiga usumbeza uri. Ova e Mesia. Nga udiva mi humbulo mbiruni zabo. Na andi sone.
What Peter said, by signs and wonders, God proved that he was with him.
Zwe Petro amba. Nga zwiga na zumangazo. Muzimo usumbeza zoro ova enai.
Him being delivered by the determinate counsel, the foreknowledge of God. You have taken him by wicked hands, you've crucified and slain him.
Ena kumedzonga mulayo wobe wawo, udzula udiva mudzimu, nomuchiya unonga zwanda zwivi, nomubamba namubura.
Whom God has raised up, having loosed the pains of death, because it was not possible that he should be holden of it.
We mudzimu amuvusa, wabovorora matungu arufu, garuzova sakonadze urilumufare.
For David spake concerning him, I foresaw the Lord always before my face. He's on my right hand, and I shall not be moved.
Ngauri David o amba malugana naye, ndodzula ndobona murena, chipinga chote panda chipato changa, ukachanda changa cha ula, unowatenga dosudzuluwa.
Wherefore did all my heart rejoice, and my tongue was made glad. Moreover, my flesh shall rest in hope.
Ngauraro anendo ita mbiru yanga ya pembera. Unuridimiru angaro ita ururutekare. Ufira iso. Na mayanga ito awera inafurufero.
Because I will not leave my soul in hell. Neither will thou suffer thy holy one to see corruption.
Ngauri iwo ngasiri iche muye wanga ngevuzida bafu. Na unu ngasitendere uyo muketo wawo. Achivo na usina.
Thou hast made known to me the way of life. Thou shalt make me full of joy with my countenances.
Men and
brethren, let me freely speak to you of the patriarch David, that he's both dead and buried, and his sepulcher is with us until this day.
Ofa uno asitwa, uno choro chawe rinacho usika duvalino.
Therefore, being a prophet, knowing that God had sworn with an oath to him that of the fruit of his loins, according to the flesh, he would raise up Christ to set on his throne.
Ngauraro emprofita, ati zidiva zori mudzimu omu anera, ngamu ano zori muchero, wakundu zawe, uyanganama,
he seeing this before spake of the resurrection of Christ, that his soul was not left in hell, neither did his flesh see corruption. This Jesus has God raised up, wherefore we are witnesses.
Uyeso we mzimo mvusa, ngauraroa, rinerote rizitanzi.
Oh, that just thrills me. We still are his witness. He was raised up from the dead. He lives tonight.
Oh, iso sto nyanyura. Rinerika duwa zitanzi zawe. Ovuso wafuni, uachira matekwana namusi.
Therefore, being by the right hand of God exalted in heaven, received of the Father the promise of the Holy Ghost, he has shed forth this which you now see and hear.
Ngauraro wa eka chanda chaula cha mdzimu, o uliswa, ono tanganeza ya, ya kotsi pulubezo ya mwe mketwa, ono shurura uyu, unena ubona zino na ufa.
For David is not ascended into heaven. But he said himself, the Lord said unto my Lord, set thou on my right hand, till I make thy foes thy footstool.
Ngauri David ongo gonya ngomu, taduru, fezi o amba ene mune, murena orika murena wanga, zura iwe kachanda changa cha ula, usigandichita masina au, ukandua menenje au.
Therefore let all the house of Israel know surely, that God has made this same Jesus whom you crucified both Lord and Christ.
Ngauraro andu yote Israel, kai dive ngango, zauri mudzimu ita uyeso muti, we inuna mubamba, murena na Kristo.
Now, what language was he speaking in? All those languages of the world heard him.
Zino, ova chiko amba nga luambo ode, loizo nyambo zote da shango za mumfa.
Now when they, the peoples, heard this, they were pricked in their heart and said unto Peter and the rest of the apostles, Men and brethren, what shall we do?
Zino musiva vatu, chifa izwi, vataibu wambiru zabo, unovarika Petro na vangwe vapostora, vanana baratu, ridueta mini.
A while ago they was crazy to him. Now after that mighty sermon that was going forth to every nation standing there, Man and brethren, what can we do?
Chipinga chopirao, buwa vachipenga, kabo, zinongamura iyo tero ya manda, ya vachiko ya karushaka rungwe na rungwe, ruemo ene fala, vana na baratu, ringa itamini.
Then come the prescription. Then Peter said unto them, Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sin, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Zenezo adanda ya mushonga, zenezo api, zenezo Petro arikabo, shandukani unonirove zonote, gazina leso Kristo, uitera kangoro ya chivi, unonito tangane za chifuwa chami ya mketwa.
For the promise is unto you, to your children, and to them that are far off, even as many as the Lord our God shall call.
Ngauru pulveso ndiyanu, kava na vanu, na kavo varikure, na vanji vane murena mzimu asu adobabita.
And with many other words did he testify and exhort, saying, Save yourselves from this onward generation.
Unonga mangwa maifi manchi, atanziera na wane aerecheza, achirichizani nivane, kawi murafu wokomba mao.
If that ain't the same gospel we're preaching today, Save yourselves from this onward generation.
Arali ayo asimafungo madipa ene omati, anera kwa rera na musi, chizani nivane, kawi murafu wokomba mao.
Many signs and wonders being wrought, the presence of Jesus Christ showing himself alive.
Zigazinyi na zimangazo zikwe itwa, wone Yesu Kristo, wugo sumbezo uri ene muno uachira.
And the same baptism that was commissioned right here is commissioned right here at the pulpit too, tonight.
Nondove zene nti, ye ane wandera enefa, ine wandera enefa ka pulpiti na yonebo, madekwana na musi.
Then they that gladly receive His word were baptized, and the same day there were added to them about 3,000 souls.
Senezoveva tanganeza ifilawe, botakara varovezwa, uno duvale neloliti, haengezwa kabone, ngavono todosika mimuya zugidi ziraru.
Dear God, those the rooms are standing full of people being identified in baptism with you.
Musimwa funuao. Izo perezo hii mazotala batu, vano kubate kanyo, andove zoni na iwe.
I pray thee, Lord, in their stead, that if you will just kindly, Lord, at this hour, when they come from the water, may there be something happen to them, that their souls will be filled with the Holy Ghost.
Ndi aurabeda mrena, vudzuloni avo, uri arari iwe ngabutu, uchidoto mrena, nga ino awara, musi vachiva madini ngabe, Uchivana chiwo chidi chino vele rakabo, urimimuya yabo idare muya mketwa.
May they come forth and leave the water, go forth to manifest you in preaching the gospel, teaching the Sunday schools, speaking with tongues, interpreting tongues.
Ngabe vachivelera uno vatuchela madhi, vaya ubona dza iwe, nga urela mafungo madhipa, vachifunza chikoro cha sonda, vachiyama dzindimi,
Doing signs, wonders, and miracles, and above everything, the love of God burning in their souls with meekness and gentleness and patience and humbleness.
Vachita zviga zvimangatso na madembe naone ngantachiwe na chimwe rufuno rwa mudzimu ruchifisa mimweni yavo vena vurenda na uvuda na vusapela mbiru na udzitikufadza.
Lord, I commit them to you. They are the trophies of this revival. And I pray that you'll keep them in your care.
Murena ndi avakumedza kaiwe. Ndivone kapu dza imvuseredzo. Uno ndi rabela uri u ḓo vha vhulunga kha ndondolo yao.
And someday, as I'm standing here praying over your Bible, after I preach from it, and declare with all my heart what I think to be the truth as you will reveal it to me.
Uno nga linwe duva, vunga nne ndo ima afa, ndi tshi khou rabela nga ha Bibili yao. Nga murahu ha musi ndo rera zwibvo khayo, uno nda ṱanziela nga mbilu yanga yoṱhe, zwine nda elekanya uri ndi ngoho, vhunga u tshi ḓo ntsumbulela yone.
And Lord, we're waiting on their baptism, just as we're all in the audience here waiting for the resurrection.
Uno murena ro lindela ndovhedzo yavho, u to fana na musi roṱhe, kha vhathetshelesi ro lindela mvuwo.
Someday, Lord, while we're standing together in heavenly places, may there come a sound from heaven, the trumpet will sound, and the dead in Christ shall rise first.
Uno nga linwe duva murena, musi ro ima roṱhe, kha mafhethu a ṱaḓulu, ngave hu tshi ḓa mubvumo bva ṱaḓulu, poropita i ḓo lila, huno vhafuka Kristo vha ḓo vuwa u thoma.
May we be caught up with him to meet the Lord in the air and forever be with him. Granted, Father.
Ngave ri tshi ṱanganedzwa nṱha naye, u ṱangana na murena muyani, uno ravha naye lini na lini, zwitendele khotsi.
Keep us healthy and happy and full of zeal.
Dzula u tshi ri ṋea mutakalo, na u takala, na u ḓala mafulufulu.
We do not ask for money. We do not ask for easy things. We just ask to be like Jesus.
Arumbeli tshelede, arumbeli zwithu sa kondi, rumbela fhedzi u fana na Yesu.
We want to be identified with him, with the kind of spirit that was in him, meek, gentle, always about the Father's business.
Ri ḓo badekanywa naye, ri na lushaka lwa muya, we wa vho khaye, wa vhulenda, wa vuda, tshifhinga tshoṱhe e kha mushumo wa khotsi.
Lord, in the closing hour of this revival and this identification of many of the precious people, continue to identify yourself by giving them the Holy Ghost. Grant it, Father.
Murena, uvarane I awari ya mvuseledzo, na ubadekanywa uha vhathu vhanzhi wa vhutogwa, isa panda na u ḓibadekanya nga u vha ṋea muya mukhethwa. Zwitendele khotsi.
Bless this little tabernacle, bless every minister, every person that's attended it, every church that's been here.
Fadzutshedze tabernacle ṱhukhu, fadzutshedza mushumeli muṅwe na muṅwe, muthu muṅwe na muṅwe wa vha hone khayo, tshivhidzo tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe tshe tsha vha fano.
Lord, I pray that you'll send a revival in every church throughout the world.
Murena ndi a rabela uri rumele mvuseledzo tshivhidzoni tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe kha shango loṱhe.
And we'll see them come together with one heart and one accord for the rapture and grace of Jesus Christ to be given among us. We ask in Jesus' name, amen.
Huno ri ḓo vha vhona vhe vhoṱhe, mbilu nthihi, nahone vhe kha ḽithihi, u itela tshilidzi tsha u takulelwa ṱaḓulu tsha Yesu Kristo, uri tshi ṋekedzwe vhukati hashu, ri humbela dzina ḽa Yesu. Amen.
Now the lights will be out in the main auditorium for a while.
Zwino mbone dzi ḓo dzimwa kha holo khulu lwa tshifhinganyana.
These handkerchiefs have been prayed over.
Sagadugu idzi dzo rabelelwa.
And now the lights will be out for just a short time, and then just be quiet, and the minister will be baptizing just one right after the other till we get that
back. Uno zwino mbone dzi ḓo dzimwa lwa tshifhinganyana tshipfufhi. Uno zwenezwo ni to fumula. Uno mushumeli u ḓo vha tshi khou lovhedza muṅwe fhedzi nga murahu ha muṅwe u swika ri tshi vha fhedza. Zwino ara muṅwe na muṅwe a tshi nga kona u vhona. Zwino huno iyo khudza ipfi nthihi. Kokodzerani iyo kudza ipfi fhasi u swika dasi ya thange henefho. Ina, izwo ndi zwone. Tshivhonela tshikhwine. Ina. Iya kha murikodi, zwo luga. Ini dzhiani huno ni zwi ite.
Louder. to do this myself tonight, Mr. Hart. And everybody else has been resting, so we want the passion to have something with this too.
Ndova ndi tshi khou ṱoḓa u ita izwi ne muṋe matikwana na musi. Nṋe ndi khou tou fhisa nga maanḓa uno murathu Neville o vha a tshi khou awela. Ngauralo u ṱoḓa mufunzi a tshi ita tshiṅwe tshithu nga hezwi na enevho murathu wavhuḓi nga maanḓa. Lwa tshifhinga nyana fhedzi mbone dzi ḓo dziṅwa holoni, zwenezwo ni ḓo kona u vhona nga ngilasi khulwane yone mbelo murahu hayo. Sedzani henefho fhasi ngomu ha dziva huno vha ḓo vhana vha tshi khou ḓa u eḓedza fhasi, zwenezwo vhono ita uri vha ḓilugise. Huno tshifhinga tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe musi vha tshi lovhedza vha ḓo vhahulwane vha ḓo kokodza kha radeni iyo i ḓo tsira vhasadzi musi vha tshi bva maḓini. Uno ngauralo zwenezwo vha ḓo vha vha tshi khou ḓa muṅwe na murahu a muṅwe, ni ḓo bula dzina ḽanu na amba uri ni nnyi. Uno na vha lovhedza nga dzina ḽa Yesu Kristo.
As just a minister responsible for the gospel that's been committed to me, I would recommend if anybody hasn't been baptized, you believe in Jesus Christ. You baptized. That's what I'm saying.
Zwino elwani sa mushumeli fhedzi a re na vhuḓifhinduleli ha aya mafhungo maḓifha e a kumedzelwa kha nṋe, ndi ḓo a themendela kha nnyi na nnyi a songo lovhedzwa nga dzina ḽa Yesu Kristo. Uno a dove a lovhedzwe, izwo ndi zwe Paulo a amba. Namusi vho vha vho lovhedzwa nga iṅwe nḓila hu si na dzina, o amba zwa uri vha ḓo tea u dovha vha lovhedzwa nga dzina ḽa Yesu Kristo. Ori arali murunwa a ḓa a funza tshiṅwe tshithu vho irini asenwe. Izwo zwi wanala kha Vhagalata. Vhagalata ndima ya u thoma, ndima ya vhumalo. Naho riṋe kana murunwa a bva o ṱaḓulu a rera maṅwe mafhungo maḓifhavho, irini ave o senwaho kha inwi. Zwino musi vhuṱambo vhu sathu thoma, na muṅwe na muṅwe u khou kona u vhona.